खुशी कौन नहीं चाहता, लेकिन किस कीमत पर? धूम्रपान महंगा पड़ता है। धूम्रपान आपके लिए हानिकारक है और आपके चाहने वालों के लिए भी। धूम्रपान पड़ेगा महंगा।
हेलो दोस्तों, मैं आपका हार्दिक स्वागत करती हूँ मेरे YouTube चैनल सिनेमा रिव्यूज में। आज के इस वीडियो में मैं बात करने वाली हूँ बॉलीवुड की सुपरहिट मूवी ऑल द बेस्ट के बारे में, जो कि टॉप 10 मूवी में आती है, जो एक रियल स्टोरी पे आधारित मूवी है। तो चलो शुरू करते हैं मूवी का रिव्यू।
मेन मेन्यू विकिपीडिया टे फ्री एनसाइक्लोपीडिया, सर्च विकिपीडिया, क्रिएट अकाउंट, लॉग इन, पर्सनल टूल्स, कंटेंट्स हाइड, टॉप, प्लॉट, कास्ट, अवार्ड्स, रिलीज एंड रिसेप्शन, टॉगल रिलीज एंड रिसेप्शन सबसेक्शन, बॉक्स ऑफिस, साउंडट्रैक, टॉगल साउंडट्रैक सबसेक्शन, ट्रैक लिस्टिंग, रेफरेंसेस, एक्सटर्नल लिंक्स, ऑल द बेस्ट, फन बिगिंस, आर्टिकल, टॉक, रीड, एडिट, व्यू हिस्ट्री, टूल्स, फ्रॉम विकिपीडिया, द फ्री एनसाइक्लोपीडिया, ऑल द बेस्ट, फन बिगिंस, althebest.jpg, थिएट्रिकल रिलीज पोस्टर, डायरेक्टेड बाय रोहित शेट्टी, रिटन बाय स्क्रीन प्ले, रॉबिन भट्ट, यूनस सजावल, डायलॉग्स, फहद साजिद, बंटी राठौर, बेस्ड ऑन पैटी सेगल उचपटी बाय सुरेश जेरामन, राइट बेड रॉन्ग हस्बैंड बाय नील ई शाफना, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय अजय देवगन, स्टारिंग अजय देवगन, संजय दत्त, फरदीन खान, बिपाशा बासु, मुग्धा गोडसे, सिनेमाटोग्राफी डडली, एडिटेड बाय स्टीवन एच बर्नर्ड, म्यूजिक बाय सॉन्ग्स प्रीतम, बैकग्राउंड स्कोर संजय चौधरी, प्रोडक्शन कंपनी अजय देवगन फिल्म्स, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय यश राज फिल्म्स, NH स्टूडियोज, रिलीज डेट 16th of October 2009, रनिंग टाइम 144 मिनट्स, कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी, बजट ए 41 crore 1, बॉक्स ऑफिस ए 61 crore 1, ऑल द बेस्ट, Fun Begins as a 2009 Indian Hindi language comedy film directed by Rohit Shetty and produced by Ajay Devgan. It stars Ajay Devgan, Sanjay Dutt, Fardeen Khan, Bipasha Basu, Johnny Lever, Sanjay Mishra and Mugdha Godse. 2, 3, 4, upon release, it was a critical and commercial success. The plot is based on Marathi comedy play Patti Sehgal Uchapati, which itself is based on the English comedy play Right Bed Wrong Husband. The English play has been an inspiration for Tamil films Veetukku Vidu and Vishwanathan Ramamurthy, as well as Kannada films Galate Samsara and Houseful. 5. The film was subsequently remade with slight changes in the story in Malayalam in 2010 as Best of Luck, which went on to be remade in Kannada in 2015 as Oendi Chance Kodi. Plot. Veer Kapoor, Fardeen Khan, is a struggling artist who hopes to make it big someday with his rock group, but at present is tottering financially. His only source of income is a monthly pocket money of 100 rupees from his wealthy elder stepbrother Dharam Kapoor, Sanjay Dutt, for which Veer has told a lie about him being married to Vidya, Mugdha Godse, his girlfriend. His best friend is Prem Chopra, Ajay Devgan, who is married to Janvi Chopra, Bipasha Basu. Janvi runs a broken-down gymnasium owned by Prem's family, and Prem spends his time mechanically modifying cars. Veer and Prem need 500,000 rupees to register Prem's car for an illegal race. If they win, they will get Rs. 5 million. They borrow the money from a local mute loan shark Tobu, Johnny Lever, after showing him a car designed by Prem, which, Prem assures him, cannot lose. Impressed by this vehicle, Tobu, in addition to lending Prem and Veer 500,000, invest 500,000 of his own on Prem. Prem loses the race and ends up owing a sum of 1,000,000 to Tobu, which should be paid within a week. Prem decides to rent out Veer's bungalow to a local slum dweller RGV, E. Euro, Raghuvan Das Govardhan Das Vikavale, Sanjay Mishra, who has won a lottery, and collects an advance of 250,000 rupees. However, everything gets into a muddle when Dharam is stranded in the Goa airport on his way to Lesotho and insists on catching up with his younger brother. Things get worse when their new tenant arrives and is beaten by Dharam. In order to save the situation, Prem and Veer both lie that Raghu is mad and vice versa. Vidya had a fight with Veer and is temporarily not talking to him. After Veer brings Dharam home from the airport, Dharam sees Janvi and takes her for Vidya, and later when he sees Vidya, Prem and Veer tell him she is Janvi, Prem's girlfriend. Janvi pretends to be Vidya, Veer's wife, and Vidya pretends to be Janvi. Both the young men aren't happy as Veer's brother's flight to Lesotho got delayed by a few days. Dharam decides to stay with his brother until further notice. Prem sees Dharam's watch, a Rolex, and decides to finish their debt to Tobu by giving him the Rolex. Dharam occasionally flirts with Janvi, Vidya, which irks Prem. In a similar way, Prem pays off the debt now by giving Tobu the royal gift of the king that turns out to be pickle for the princess. Immediately after Prem comes back home, a frantic Janvi becomes unconscious and is rushed to the hospital by Prem. This is seen by Dharam and he follows them to the hospital and slaps Prem for taking Janvi. The doctor informs Prem that Janvi is pregnant. Veer feels extremely guilty now because his brother thinks that Vidya and him are having a baby. Veer decides that he will tell Dharam the truth, but before that Dharam reveals that his flight to Lesotho has been booked. Before Dharam leaves, Tobu and his men barge in the house and Dharam finds out the truth. The house is soon surrounded by thugs from Lesotho, who turn out to be the king's men. It is later revealed that Dharam and the princess had an affair and that the princess is pregnant. The king's men want Dharam and the princess to get married. They accept and it's a happy ending. Cast: Sanjay Dutt as Dharam Kapoor, Ajay Devgan as Prem Chopra, Fardeen Khan as Veer Kapoor, Bipasha Basu in a double role as Janvi Chopra, fake Vidya, Kutoto, Princess of Lesotho, Mugdha Godse as Vidya, fake Janvi, Ashwani Kalsekar as Mary, a Malayali maid, Sanjay Mishra as Raghunandan Das Govardhanda Vikavale aka RGV, Johnny Lever as Tobu, Vijay Patkar as Goli, Mukesh Tiwari as Chautala, Dharam's secretary, Asrani is Vidya's father, Atul Parchure is Dhondu, Shraddha Musale is Betty, keyboard player on Veer's band, Puneet Vashishth is Chris. Awards: Year Nominee, Work Award Result. 2010 Sanjay Dutt IIFA Award for Best Performance in a Comic Role won. Ajay Devgan Stardust Award for Best Actor in a Comedy or Romance won. Ajay Devgan Apsara Award Best Actor in a Comic Role won. Release and Reception: The movie was released in Diwali just like Golmaal series. The film received mostly positive reviews from critics, citation needed. Box office: The film had opened to an average start as it released with two other Diwali releases that year but had later picked up due to positive word of mouth. It was rated as average in India and is the 8th highest grossing Bollywood film of 2009. 6. Soundtrack: All the Best, Fun Begins. Soundtrack album by Pritham. Released the 11th of September 2009. Genre: Bollywood film soundtrack. Label: T-Series. Producer: Dhilan Mehta. Pritham. Chronology: Dil Bole Hadipa, 2009, All the Best, Fun Begins, 2009, Ajab Prem Ki Ghazab Kahani, 2009, released by T-Series. The soundtrack was composed by Pritham and the lyrics were penned by Kumar. Track listing: No. Title: Performers. Length: 1. All the Best, Soham Chakrabarty, Rana Majumdar, Antara Mitra 451. 2. Dil Kare, Suraj Jagan, Rupam Islam 504. 3. Hameen Jitni Mataba, KK, Yashita Yashpal. 4. Kyon, Clinton Sarejo. 5. You Are My Love, Neeraj Sridhar, Kunal Ganjawala, Alisha Chinoy, Rajesh, Antara Mali 304. 6. Dil Kare, Remix, Suraj Jagan, Rupam Islam 456. 7. Hameen Jitni Mataba, Remix, KK, Yashita Yashpal 429. References: EVERAGE All the Best, Fun Begins, Box Office India. Retrieved the 15th of September 2017. Trailer preview and synopsis of All the Best, A Euro, Fun Begins movie. Salts, Rachel, the 18th of October 2009. Where Comedy and Complexity Meet. The New York Times. All the Best Review 3.5, 5. All the Best Movie Review. All the Best 2009 Public Review, Film Review. Bollywood Hangama. Sinha, Ashish, the 17th of October 2009. Bollywood Lights Up with Diwali. Business Standard. Archived from the original on the 20th of October 2009. Retrieved the 17th of October 2009. Box Office 2009. Box Office India. Archived from the original on the 25th of September 2010. Retrieved the 13th of October 2010. External links. All the best. Fun begins at IMDb. VTE. Ajay Devgan. VTE. Films directed by Rohit Shetty. Authority Control Edit Visit Wikidata. Music Brains Release Group. Categories 2009 Films Ajay Devgan 2000s Hindi Language Films Indian Action Comedy Films Films Directed by Rohit Shetty Films Featuring Songs by Pritham 2009 Action Comedy Films Indian Films Based on Plays Films Scored by Sanjoy Chaudhary Hindi Films Remade in Other Languages Films Distributed by Yash Raj Films 2009 Comedy Films Hindi Language Comedy Films This page was last edited on the 7th of May 2023 at 3:12 UTC. Text is available under the Creative Commons Attribution Sharealike License 3.0, additional terms may apply. By using this site, you agree to the terms of use and privacy policy. Wikipedia registered as a registered trademark of the Wikimedia Foundation, Inc., a non-profit organization. Privacy policy about Wikipedia disclaimers contact Wikipedia mobile view developer status text cookie statement Wikimedia Foundation powered by MediaWiki. Main menu. Wikipedia a free encyclopedia. Search Wikipedia. Create account. Login. Personal tools. Contents hide. Top. Plot. Cast. Awards. Release and reception. Toggle release and reception subsection. Box office. Soundtrack. Toggle soundtrack subsection. Track listing. References. External links. All the best. Fun begins. Article. Talk. Read. Edit. View history. Tools. From Wikipedia, the free encyclopedia. All the best, fun begins. Allthebest.jpg. Theatrical release poster. Directed by Rohit Shetty. Written by screenplay. Robin Bhatt. Eunice Sajawal. Dialogues. Fahad Sajid. Bunty Rathor. Based on Patti Segal Uchapati by Suresh J. Raman. Right Bed Wrong Husband by Neil E. Shafna. Produced by Ajay Devgan. Starring Ajay Devgan. Sanjay Dutt. Fardeen Khan, Bipasha Basu, Mugdha Godse, Cinematography Dudley, edited by Stephen H. Bernard, music by Songs, Pritham, background score, Sanjoy Chaudhary, production, company, Ajay Devgan Films, distributed by Yash Raj Films, NH Studios, release date, the 16th of October 2009, running time 144 minutes, country India, language Hindi, budget A. 41 crore 1. Box office A. 61 crore 1. All the best. Fun begins as a 2009 Indian Hindi language comedy film directed by Rohit Shetty and produced by Ajay Devgan. It stars Ajay Devgan, Sanjay Dutt, Fardeen Khan, Bipasha Basu, Johnny Lever, Sanjay Mishra and Mugdha Godse. 2, 3, 4. Upon release, it was a critical and commercial success. The plot is based on Marathi comedy play Patti Segal Uchapati which itself is based on the English comedy play Right Bed Wrong Husband. The English play has been an inspiration for Tamil films Veetukku Vidu and Vishwanathan Ramamurthy as well as Kannada films Galet Samsara and Houseful. 5. The film was subsequently remade with slight changes in the story in Malayalam in 2010 as Best of Luck which went on to be remade in Kannada in 2015 as Oendi Chanskodi. Plot. Veer Kapoor, Fardeen Khan, is a struggling artist who hopes to make it big someday with his rock group but at present is tottering financially. His only source of income is a monthly pocket money of 100 rupees, 000 from his wealthy elder step-brother Dharam Kapoor, Sanjay Dutt, for which Veer has told a lie about him being married to Vidya, Mugdha Godse, his girlfriend. His best friend is Prem Chopra, Ajay Devgan, who is married to Janvi Chopra, Bipasha Basu. Janvi runs a broken-down gymnasium owned by Prem's family and Prem spends his time mechanically modifying cars. Veer and Prem need 500,000 rupees to register Prem's car for an illegal race, if they win they will get ours. 5 million. They borrow the money from a local mute loan shark Tobu, Johnny Lever, after showing him a car designed by Prem which, Prem assures him, cannot lose. Impressed by this vehicle, Tobu in addition to lending Prem and Veer 500,000, invest 500,000 of his own on Prem. Prem loses the race and ends up owing a sum of 1 rupee, 000 to Tobu which should be paid within a week. Prem decides to rent out Veer's bungalow to a local slum dweller RGV, a euro, Raghuvan Das Govardhan Das Vikavale, Sanjay Mishra, who has won a lottery and collects an advance of 250,000 rupees. However, everything gets into a muddle when Dharam is stranded in the Goa airport on his way to Lesotho and insists on catching up with his younger brother. Things get worse when their new tenant arrives and is beaten by Dharam. In order to save the situation, Prem and Veer both lie that Raghu is mad and vice versa. Vidya had a fight with Veer and is temporarily not talking to him. After Veer brings Dharam home from the airport, Dharam sees Janvi and takes her for Vidya, and later when he sees Vidya, Prem and Veer tell him she is Janvi, Prem's girlfriend. Janvi pretends to be Vidya, Veer's wife, and Vidya pretends to be Janvi. Both the young men aren't happy as Veer's brother's flight to Lesotho got delayed by a few days. Dharam decides to stay with his brother until further notice. Prem sees Dharam's watch, a Rolex, and decides to finish their debt to Tobu by giving him the Rolex. Dharam occasionally flirts with Janvi, Vidya, which irks Prem. In a similar way, Prem pays off the debt now by giving Tobu the royal gift of the king that turns out to be pickle for the princess. Immediately after Prem comes back home, a frantic Janvi becomes unconscious and is rushed to the hospital by Prem. This is seen by Dharam and he follows them to the hospital and slaps Prem for taking Janvi. The doctor informs Prem that Janvi is pregnant. Veer feels extremely guilty now because his brother thinks that Vidya and him are having a baby. Veer decides that he will tell Dharam the truth, but before that Dharam reveals that his flight to Lesotho has been booked. Before Dharam leaves, Tobu and his men barge in the house and Dharam finds out the truth. The house is soon surrounded by thugs from Lesotho, who turn out to be the king's men. It is later revealed that Dharam and the princess had an affair and that the princess is pregnant. The king's men want Dharam and the princess to get married. They accept and it's a happy ending. Cast: Sanjay Dutt as Dharam Kapoor, Ajay Devgan as Prem Chopra, Fardeen Khan as Veer Kapoor, Bipasha Basu in a double role as Janvi Chopra, fake Vidya, Gutoto, princess of Lesotho, Mugdha Godse as Vidya, fake Janvi, Ashwani Kalsekar as Mary, a Malayali maid, Sanjay Mishra as Raghunandan Das Govardhan Da Vikavale aka RGV, Johnny Lever as Tobu, Vijay Patkar as Goli, Mukesh Tiwari as Chautala, Dharam's secretary, Asrani is Vidya's father, Atul Parchure is Dhundu, Shraddha Musale is Betty, keyboard player on Veer's band, Puneet Vashishth is Chris. Awards: Year Nominee, Work Award Result. 2010 Sanjay Dutt IIFA Award for Best Performance in a Comic Role won. Ajay Devgan Stardust Award for Best Actor in a Comedy or Romance won. Ajay Devgan Apsara Award Best Actor in a Comic Role won. Release and Reception: The movie was released in Diwali just like Golmaal series. The film received mostly positive reviews from critics. Citation needed. Box office: The film had opened to an average start as it released with two other Diwali releases that year but had later picked up due to positive word of mouth. It was rated as average in India and is the 8th highest grossing Bollywood film of 2009. 6. Soundtrack: All the Best, Fun Begins. Soundtrack album by Pritham. Released the 11th of September 2009. Genre: Bollywood film soundtrack. Label: T Series. Producer: Dhilan Mehta. Pritham. Chronology: Dil Bole Hadipa, 2009, All the Best, Fun Begins, 2009, Ajab Prem Ki Ghazab Kahani, 2009, released by T-Series. The soundtrack was composed by Pritham and the lyrics were penned by Kumar. Track listing: No. Title: Performers. Length: 1. All the Best, Soham Chakrabarty, Rana Majumdar, Antara Mitra, 451. 2. Dil Kare, Suraj Jagan, Rupam Islam, 504. 3. Hameen Jitni Mataba, KK, Yashita Yashpal. 4. Kyon, Clinton Sarejo. 5. You Are My Love, Neeraj Sridhar, Kunal Ganjawala, Alisha Chinoy, Rajesh, Antara Mali, 304. 6. Dil Kare, Remix, Suraj Jagan, Rupam Islam, 456. 7. Hameen Jitni Mataba, Remix, KK, Yashita Yashpal, 429. References: EVERAGE All the Best, Fun Begins, Box Office India. Retrieved the 15th of September 2017. Trailer preview and synopsis of All the Best, A Euro, Fun Begins movie. Salts, Rachel, the 18th of October 2009. Where Comedy and Complexity Meet. The New York Times. All the Best Review 3.5, 5, All the Best Movie Review, ऑल द बेस्ट 2009 पब्लिक रिव्यू फिल्म रिव्यू बॉलीवुड हंगामा सिन्हा आशीष द 17th ऑफ अक्टूबर 2009 बॉलीवुड लाइट्स अप विथ दिवाली बिजनेस स्टैंडर्ड अकाइव्ड फ्रॉम द ओरिजिनल ऑन द 20th ऑफ अक्टूबर 2009 रिट्रीव्ड द 17th ऑफ अक्टूबर 2009 बॉक्स ऑफिस 2009 बॉक्स ऑफिस इंडिया अकाइव्ड फ्रॉम द ओरिजिनल ऑन द 25th ऑफ सेप्टेम्बर 2010 Retrieved the 13th of October 2010. External links. All the best. Fun begins at IMDb. VTE. Ajay Devgan. VTE. Films directed by Rohit Shetty. Authority control edit this at Wikidata. Music Brains Release Group. Categories. 2009 films Ajay Devgan 2000s Hindi language films Indian action comedy films Films directed by Rohit Shetty Films featuring songs by Pritham 2009 action comedy films Indian films based on plays Films scored by Sanjoy Chaudhary Hindi films remade in other languages Films distributed by Yash Raj Films 2009 comedy films Hindi language comedy films This page was last edited on the 7th of May 2023 at 3:12 UTC Text is available under the Creative Commons Attribution Sharealike License 3.0, additional terms may apply. By using this site, you agree to the terms of use and privacy policy. Wikipedia registered as a registered trademark of the Wikimedia Foundation, Inc., a non-profit organization. Privacy Policy About Wikipedia Disclaimers Contact Wikipedia Mobile View Developers Status Text Cookie Statement Wikimedia Foundation Powered by MediaWiki. Main Menu Wikipedia is a free encyclopedia. Search Wikipedia. Create account. Log in. Personal tools. Contents hide. Top. Plot. Cast. Awards. Release and reception. Toggle release and reception subsection. Box office. Soundtrack. Toggle soundtrack subsection. Track listing. References. External links. All the best. Fun begins. Article. Talk. Read. Edit. View history. Tools. From Wikipedia, the free encyclopedia. All the best, fun begins. Allthebest.jpg. Theatrical release poster. Directed by Rohit Shetty. Written by screenplay. Robin Bhatt. Eunice Sajawal. Dialogues. Fahad Sajid. Bunty Rathore. Based on Patti Sehgal Uchapati by Suresh J. Raman. Right Bed Wrong Husband by Neil E. Shafna. Produced by Ajay Devgan. Starring Ajay Devgan. Sanjay Dutt. Fardeen Khan, Bipasha Basu, Mugdha Godse, Cinematography Dudley, edited by Stephen H. Bernard, music by Songs, Pritham, background score, Sanjoy Chaudhary, production, company, Ajay Devgan Films, distributed by Yash Raj Films, NH Studios, release date, the 16th of October 2009, running time 144 minutes, country India, language Hindi, budget A. 41 crore 1. Box office A. 61 crore 1. All the best. Fun begins as a 2009 Indian Hindi language comedy film directed by Rohit Shetty and produced by Ajay Devgan. It stars Ajay Devgan, Sanjay Dutt, Fardeen Khan, Bipasha Basu, Johnny Lever, Sanjay Mishra and Mugdha Godse. 2, 3, 4. Upon release, it was a critical and commercial success. The plot is based on Marathi comedy play Patti Sehgal Uchapati which itself is based on the English comedy play Right Bed Wrong Husband. The English play has been an inspiration for Tamil films Veetukku Vidu and Vishwanathan Ramamurthy as well as Kannada films Dilate Samsara and Houseful. 5. The film was subsequently remade with slight changes in the story in Malayalam in 2010 as Best of Luck which went on to be remade in Kannada in 2015 as Oendi Chanskodi. Plot. Veer Kapoor, Fardeen Khan, is a struggling artist who hopes to make it big someday with his rock group but at present is tottering financially. His only source of income is a monthly pocket money of 100 rupees, 000 from his wealthy elder step-brother Dharam Kapoor, Sanjay Dutt, for which Veer has told a lie about him being married to Vidya, Mugdha Godse, his girlfriend. His best friend is Prem Chopra, Ajay Devgan, who is married to Janvi Chopra, Bipasha Basu. Janvi runs a broken-down gymnasium owned by Prem's family and Prem spends his time mechanically modifying cars. Veer and Prem need 500,000 rupees to register Prem's car for an illegal race, if they win they will get ours. 5 million. They borrow the money from a local mute loan shark Tobu, Johnny Lever, after showing him a car designed by Prem which, Prem assures him, cannot lose. Impressed by this vehicle, Tobu, in addition to lending Prem and Veer 500,000, invest 500,000 of his own on Prem. Prem loses the race and ends up owing a sum of 1,000,000 to Tobu, which should be paid within a week. Prem decides to rent out Veer's bungalow to a local slum dweller, RGV, Euro, Raghuvan Das Govardhan Das Vikavale, Sanjay Mishra, who has won a lottery, and collects an advance of 250,000 rupees. However, everything gets into a muddle when Dharam is stranded in the Goa airport on his way to Lesotho and insists on catching up with his younger brother. Things get worse when their new tenant arrives and is beaten by Dharam. In order to save the situation, Prem and Veer both lie that Raghu is mad and vice versa. Vidya had a fight with Veer and is temporarily not talking to him. After Veer brings Dharam home from the airport, Dharam sees Janvi and takes her for Vidya, and later when he sees Vidya, Prem and Veer tell him she is Janvi, Prem's girlfriend. Janvi pretends to be Vidya, Veer's wife, and Vidya pretends to be Janvi. Both the young men aren't happy as Veer's brother's flight to Lesotho got delayed by a few days. Dharam decides to stay with his brother until further notice. Prem sees Dharam's watch, a Rolex, and decides to finish their debt to Tobu by giving him the Rolex. Dharam occasionally flirts with Janvi, Vidya, which irks Prem. In a similar way, Prem pays off the debt now by giving Tobu the royal gift of the king that turns out to be pickle for the princess. Immediately after Prem comes back home, a frantic Janvi becomes unconscious and is rushed to the hospital by Prem. This is seen by Dharam and he follows them to the hospital and slaps Prem for taking Janvi. The doctor informs Prem that Janvi is pregnant. Veer feels extremely guilty now because his brother thinks that Vidya and him are having a baby. Veer decides that he will tell Dharam the truth, but before that Dharam reveals that his flight to Lesotho has been booked. Before Dharam leaves, Tobu and his men barge in the house and Dharam finds out the truth. The house is soon surrounded by thugs from Lesotho, who turn out to be the king's men. It is later revealed that Dharam and the princess had an affair and that the princess is pregnant. The king's men want Dharam and the princess to get married. They accept and it's a happy ending. Cast: Sanjay Dutt as Dharam Kapoor, Ajay Devgan as Prem Chopra, Farveen Khan as Veer Kapoor, Bipasha Basu in a double role as Janvi Chopra, fake Vidya, Kutoto, Princess of Lesotho, Mughra Godse as Vidya, fake Janvi, Ashwani Kalsekar as Mary, a Malayali maid, Sanjay Mishra as Raghunandan Das Govardhanda Vikavale aka RGV, Johnny Lever as Tobu, Vijay Patkar as Goli, Mukesh Tiwari as Chautala, Dharam's secretary, Asrani is Vidya's father, Atul Parchure is Dhundu, Shraddha Musale is Betty, keyboard player on Veer's band, Puneet Vashisht is Chris. Awards: Year Nominee, Work Award Result. 2010 Sanjay Dutt IIFA Award for Best Performance in a Comic Role won. Ajay Devgan Stardust Award for Best Actor in a Comedy or Romance won. Ajay Devgan Apsara Award Best Actor in a Comic Role won. Release and Reception: The movie was released in Diwali just like Golmaal series. The film received mostly positive reviews from critics, citation needed. Box office: The film had opened to an average start as it released with two other Diwali releases that year but had later picked up due to positive word of mouth. It was rated as average in India and as the 8th highest grossing Bollywood film of 2009. 6. Soundtrack: All the Best, Fun Begins. Soundtrack album by Pritham. Released the 11th of September 2009. Genre: Bollywood film soundtrack. Label: T Series. Producer: Dhilan Mehta. Pritham. Chronology: Dil Bole Hadipa. 2009, All the Best, Fun Begins. 2009, Ajab Prem Ki Ghazab Kahani. 2009, released by T Series. The soundtrack was composed by Pritham and the lyrics were penned by Kumar. Track listing: No. Title: Performers. Length: 1. All the Best, Soham Chakrabarti, Rana Majumdar, Antara Mitra 451. 2. Dil Kare, Suraj Jagan, Rupam Islam 504. 3. Hameen Jitni Mataba, KK, Yashita Yashpal. 4. Kyon, Clinton Sarejo. 5. You Are My Love, Neeraj Sridhar, Kunal Ganjawala, Alisha Chinoy, Rajesh, Antara Mali 304. 6. Dil Kare, Remix, Suraj Jagan, Rupam Islam 456. 7. Hameen Jitni Mataba, Remix, KK, Yashita Yashpal 429. References: EVERAGE All the Best, Fun Begins, Box Office India. Retrieved the 15th of September 2017. Trailer preview and synopsis of all the best A Euro Fun Begins movie. Salts, Rachel, the 18th of October 2009. Where comedy and complexity meet. The New York Times. All the best review 3.5/5. All the best movie review. All the best 2009 public review, film review. Bollywood Hangama. Sinha, Ashish, the 17th of October 2009. Bollywood Lights Up with Diwali. Business Standard. Archived from the original on the 20th of October 2009. Retrieved the 17th of October 2009. Box Office 2009. Box Office India. Archived from the original on the 25th of September 2010. Retrieved the 13th of October 2010. External links. All the best. Fun begins at IMDb. VTE. Ajay Devgan. VTE. Films directed by Rohit Shetty. Authority Control Edit This at Wikidata. Music Brains Release Group. Categories. 2009 Films Ajay Devgan 2000s Hindi Language Films Indian Action Comedy Films Films Directed by Rohit Shetty Films Featuring Songs by Pritham 2009 Action Comedy Films Indian Films Based on Plays Films Scored by Sanjoy Chaudhary Hindi Films Remade in Other Languages Films Distributed by Yash Raj Films 2009 Comedy Films Hindi Language Comedy Films. This page was last edited on the 7th of May 2023 at 3:12 UTC. Text is available under the Creative Commons Attribution Sharealike License 3.0, additional terms may apply. By using this site, you agree to the terms of use and privacy policy. Wikipedia registered as a registered trademark of the Wikimedia Foundation, Inc., a non-profit organization. Privacy policy about Wikipedia disclaimers contact Wikipedia mobile view developer status text cookie statement Wikimedia Foundation powered by MediaWiki. Main menu. Wikipedia te free encyclopedia. Search Wikipedia. Create account. Login. Personal tools. Contents hide. Top. Plot. Cast. Awards. Release and reception. Toggle release and reception subsection. Box office. Soundtrack. Toggle soundtrack subsection. Track listing. References. External links. All the best. Fun begins. Article. Talk. Read. Edit. View history. Tools. From Wikipedia, the free encyclopedia. All the best, fun begins. Allthebest.jpg. Theatrical release poster. Directed by Rohit Shetty. Written by screenplay. Robin Bhatt. Eunice Sajawal. Dialogues. Fahad Sajid. Bunty Rathore. Based on Patty Segal Uchapati by Suresh J. Raman. Right Bed Wrong Husband by Neil E. Shafna. Produced by Ajay Devgan. Starring Ajay Devgan. Sanjay Dutt. Fardeen Khan, Bipasha Basu, Mugdha Godse, Cinematography Dudley, edited by Stephen H. Bernard, music by Songs, Pritham, background score, Sanjoy Chaudhary, production, company, Ajay Devgan Films, distributed by Yash Raj Films, NH Studios, release date, the 16th of October 2009, running time 144 minutes, country India, language Hindi, budget A. 41 crore 1. Box office A. 61 crore 1. All the best. Fun begins as a 2009 Indian Hindi language comedy film directed by Rohit Shetty and produced by Ajay Devgan. It stars Ajay Devgan, Sanjay Dutt, Fardeen Khan, Bipasha Basu, Johnny Lever, Sanjay Mishra and Mugdha Godse. 2, 3, 4. Upon release, it was a critical and commercial success. The plot is based on Marathi comedy play Patty Segal Uchapati which itself is based on the English comedy play Right Bed Wrong Husband. The English play has been an inspiration for Tamil films Veetukku Vidu and Vishwanathan Ramamurthy as well as Kannada films Dilet Samsara and Houseful. 5. The film was subsequently remade with slight changes in the story in Malayalam in 2010 as Best of Luck which went on to be remade in Kannada in 2015 as Oendi Chanskodi. Plot. Veer Kapoor, Fardeen Khan, is a struggling artist who hopes to make it big someday with his rock group but at present is tottering financially. His only source of income is a monthly pocket money of 100 rupees, 000 from his wealthy elder step-brother Dharam Kapoor, Sanjay Dutt, for which Veer has told a lie about him being married to Vidya, Mugdha Godse, his girlfriend. His best friend is Prem Chopra, Ajay Devgan, who is married to Janvi Chopra, Bipasha Basu. Janvi runs a broken-down gymnasium owned by Prem's family and Prem spends his time mechanically modifying cars. Veer and Prem need 500,000 rupees to register Prem's car for an illegal race. If they win, they will get Rs. 5 million. They borrow the money from a local mute loan shark Tobu, Johnny Lever, after showing him a car designed by Prem which, Prem assures him, cannot lose. Impressed by this vehicle, Tobu, in addition to lending Prem and Veer 500,000, invest 500,000 of his own on Prem. Prem loses the race and ends up owing a sum of 1,000,000 to Tobu, which should be paid within a week. Prem decides to rent out Veer's bungalow to a local slum dweller RGV, Euro, Raghuvandas Govardhandas Vikavale, Sanjay Mishra, who has won a lottery, and collects an advance of 250,000 rupees. However, everything gets into a muddle when Dharam is stranded in the Goa airport on his way to Lesotho and insists on catching up with his younger brother. Things get worse when their new tenant arrives and is beaten by Dharam. In order to save the situation, Prem and Veer both lie that Raghu is mad and vice versa. Vidya had a fight with Veer and is temporarily not talking to him. After Veer brings Dharam home from the airport, Dharam sees Janvi and takes her for Vidya, and later when he sees Vidya, Prem and Veer tell him she is Janvi, Prem's girlfriend. Janvi pretends to be Vidya, Veer's wife, and Vidya pretends to be Janvi. Both the young men aren't happy as Veer's brother's flight to Lesotho got delayed by a few days. Dharam decides to stay with his brother until further notice. Prem sees Dharam's watch, a Rolex, and decides to finish their debt to Tobu by giving him the Rolex. Dharam occasionally flirts with Janvi, Vidya, which irks Prem. In a similar way, Prem pays off the debt now by giving Tobu the royal gift of the king that turns out to be pickle for the princess. Immediately after Prem comes back home, a frantic Janvi becomes unconscious and is rushed to the hospital by Prem. This is seen by Dharam and he follows them to the hospital and slaps Prem for taking Janvi. The doctor informs Prem that Janvi is pregnant. Veer feels extremely guilty now because his brother thinks that Vidya and him are having a baby. Veer decides that he will tell Dharam the truth, but before that Dharam reveals that his flight to Lesotho has been booked. Before Dharam leaves, Tobu and his men barge in the house and Dharam finds out the truth. The house is soon surrounded by thugs from Lesotho, who turn out to be the king's men. It is later revealed that Dharam and the princess had an affair and that the princess is pregnant. The king's men want Dharam and the princess to get married. They accept and it's a happy ending. Cast: Sanjay Dutt as Dharam Kapoor, Ajay Devgan as Prem Chopra, Fardeen Khan as Veer Kapoor, Bipasha Basu in a double role as Janvi Chopra, fake Vidya, Kutoto, princess of Lesotho, Mugdha Godse as Vidya, fake Janvi, Ashwani Kalsekar as Mary, a Malayali maid, Sanjay Mishra as Raghunandan Das Govardhanda Vikavale aka RGV, Johnny Lever as Tobu, Vijay Patkar as Goli, Mukesh Tiwari as Chautala, Dharam's secretary, Asrani is Vidya's father, Atul Parchure as Dhondu, Shraddha Musale is Betty, keyboard player on Veer's band, Puneet Vashishth as Chris. Awards: Year Nominee, Work Award Result. 2010 Sanjay Dutt IIFA Award for Best Performance in a Comic Role won. Ajay Devgan Stardust Award for Best Actor in a Comedy or Romance won. Ajay Devgan Apsara Award Best Actor in a Comic Role won. Release and Reception: The movie was released in Diwali just like Golmaal series. The film received mostly positive reviews from critics, citation needed. Box office: The film had opened to an average start as it released with two other Diwali releases that year but had later picked up due to positive word of mouth. It was rated as average in India and as the 8th highest grossing Bollywood film of 2009. 6. Soundtrack: All the Best, Fun Begins. Soundtrack album by Pritham. Released the 11th of September 2009. Genre: Bollywood film soundtrack. Label: T Series. Producer: Dhilan Mehta. Pritham. Chronology: Dil Bole Hadipa, 2009, All the Best, Fun Begins. 2009, Ajab Prem Ki Ghazab Kahani. 2009, released by T-Series, the soundtrack was composed by Pritham and the lyrics were penned by Kumar. Track listing: No. Title: Performers. Length: 1. All the Best, Soham Chakrabarty, Rana Majumdar, Antara Mitra 451. 2. Dil Kare, Suraj Jagan, Rupam Islam 504. 3. Hameen Jitni Mataba, KK, Yashita Yashpal. 4. Kyon, Clinton Sarejo. 5. You Are My Love, Neeraj Sridhar, Kunal Ganjawala, Alisha Chinoy, Rajesh, अंतरा माली 304 6 दिल करे रीमिक्स सूरज जगन रूपम इस्लाम 456 7 हामीन जितनी माटबा रीमिक्स के यशिता यशपाल 429 प्रेफरेंसेस EVERAGE ऑल द बेस्ट फन बिगिंस बॉक्स ऑफिस इंडिया रिट्रीव्ड द 15th ऑफ सितंबर 2017 ट्रेलर प्रीव्यू एंड सिनॉप्सिस ऑफ ऑल द बेस्ट ए यूरो फन बिगिंस मूवी सॉल्ट्स रेचल द 18th ऑफ अक्टूबर 2009 वेयर कॉमेडी एंड कॉम्प्लेक्सिटी मीट द न्यूयॉर्क टाइम्स ऑल द बेस्ट रिव्यू 3.5/5 ऑल द बेस्ट मूवी रिव्यू ऑल द बेस्ट 2009 पब्लिक रिव्यू फिल्म रिव्यू बॉलीवुड हंगामा सिन्हा आशीष द 17th ऑफ अक्टूबर 2009 बॉलीवुड लाइट्स अप विथ दिवाली बिजनेस स्टैंडर्ड archived from the original on the 20th of October 2009 retrieved the 17th of October 2009 box office 2009 box office india archived from the original on the 25th of September 2010 retrieved the 13th of October 2010 external links all the best fun begins at imdb vte ajay devgan vte films directed by rohit shetty Authority Control Edit This at Wikidata. Music Brains Release Group. Categories, 2009 Films Ajay Devgan 2000s Hindi Language Films Indian Action Comedy Films Films Directed by Rohit Shetty Films Featuring Songs by Pritham 2009 Action Comedy Films Indian Films Based on Plays Films Scored by Sanjoy Chaudhary Hindi Films Remade in Other Languages Films Distributed by Yash Raj Films 2009 Comedy Films Hindi Language Comedy Films This page was last edited on the 7th of May 2023 at 3:12 UTC. Text is available under the Creative Commons Attribution Sharia-like License 3.0. Additional terms may apply. By using this site, you agree to the terms of use and privacy policy. Wikipedia registered as a registered trademark of the Wikimedia Foundation, Inc., a non-profit organization. Privacy Policy About Wikipedia Disclaimers Contact Wikipedia Mobile View Developers Status Text Cookie Statement Wikimedia Foundation Powered by MediaWiki Main Menu Wikipedia Te Free Encyclopedia Search Wikipedia Create Account Login Personal Tools Contents Hide Top Plot Cast Awards Release and Reception Toggle Release and Reception Subsection Box Office Soundtrack Toggle Soundtrack Subsection Track listing, references, external links, all the best, fun begins, article, talk, read, edit, view history, tools, from Wikipedia, the free encyclopedia, all the best, fun begins, allthebest.jpg, theatrical release poster, directed by Rohit Shetty, written by screenplay, Robin Bhatt, Eunice Sajawal, dialogues, Fahad Sajid, Bunty Rathor, Based on Patty Segal Uchapati by Suresh J. Raman. Right Bed Wrong Husband by Neil E. Shafna. Produced by Ajay Devgan. Starring Ajay Devgan. Sanjay Dutt. Fardeen Khan. Bipasha Basu. Mugdha Godse. Cinematography Dudley. Edited by Stephen H. Bernard. Music by Songs. Pritham. Background Score. Sanjoy Chaudhary. Production. Company. Ajay Devgan Films. Distributed by Yash Raj Films. NH Studios. Release date, the 16th of October 2009. Running time 144 minutes. Country India. Language Hindi. Budget A, 41 crore 1. Box office A, 61 crore 1. All the best, fun begins as a 2009 Indian Hindi language comedy film directed by Rohit Shetty and produced by Ajay Devgan. It stars Ajay Devgan, Sanjay Dutt, Fardeen Khan, Bipasha Basu, Johnny Lever, Sanjay Mishra and Mugdha Godse. 2, 3, 4, upon release, it was a critical and commercial success. The plot is based on Marathi comedy play Patty Segal Uchapati which itself is based on the English comedy play Right Bed Wrong Husband. The English play has been an inspiration for Tamil films Veetukku Vidu and Vishwanathan Ramamurthy as well as Kannada films Galet Samsara and Houseful. 5. The film was subsequently remade with slight changes in the story in Malayalam in 2010 as Best of Luck which went on to be remade in Kannada in 2015 as Oendi Chanskodi. Plot. Veer Kapoor, Fardeen Khan, is a struggling artist who hopes to make it big someday with his rock group but at present is tottering financially. His only source of income is a monthly pocket money of 100 rupees, $0,000 from his wealthy elder stepbrother Dharam Kapoor, Sanjay Dutt, for which Veer has told a lie about him being married to Vidya, Mugdha Godse, his girlfriend. His best friend is Prem Chopra, Ajay Devgan, who is married to Janvi Chopra, Bipasha Basu. Janvi runs a broken-down gymnasium owned by Prem's family and Prem spends his time mechanically modifying cars. Veer and Prem need 500,000 rupees to register Prem's car for an illegal race. If they win, they will get Rs. 5 million. They borrow the money from a local mute loan shark Tobu, Johnny Lever, after showing him a car designed by Prem which, Prem assures him, cannot lose. Impressed by this vehicle, Tobu, in addition to lending Prem and Veer 500,000, invest 500,000 of his own on Prem. Prem loses the race and ends up owing a sum of 1,000,000 to Tobu which should be paid within a week. Prem decides to rent out Veer's bungalow to a local slum dweller RGV, E. Euro, Raghuvan Das Govardhan Das Vikavale, Sanjay Mishra, who has won a lottery, and collects an advance of 250,000 rupees. However, everything gets into a muddle when Dharam is stranded in the Goa airport on his way to Lesotho and insists on catching up with his younger brother. Things get worse when their new tenant arrives and is beaten by Dharam. In order to save the situation, Prem and Veer both lie that Raghu is mad and vice versa. Vidya had a fight with Veer and is temporarily not talking to him. After Veer brings Dharam home from the airport, Dharam sees Janvi and takes her for Vidya, and later when he sees Vidya, Prem and Veer tell him she is Janvi, Prem's girlfriend. Janvi pretends to be Vidya, Veer's wife, and Vidya pretends to be Janvi. Both the young men aren't happy as Veer's brother's flight to Lesotho got delayed by a few days. Dharam decides to stay with his brother until further notice. Prem sees Dharam's watch, a Rolex, and decides to finish their debt to Tobu by giving him the Rolex. Dharam occasionally flirts with Janvi, Vidya, which irks Prem. In a similar way, Prem pays off the debt now by giving Tobu the royal gift of the king that turns out to be pickle for the princess. Immediately after Prem comes back home, a frantic Janvi becomes unconscious and is rushed to the hospital by Prem. This is seen by Dharam and he follows them to the hospital and slaps Prem for taking Janvi. The doctor informs Prem that Janvi is pregnant. Veer feels extremely guilty now because his brother thinks that Vidya and him are having a baby. Veer decides that he will tell Dharam the truth, but before that Dharam reveals that his flight to Lesotho has been booked. Before Dharam leaves, Tobu and his men barge in the house and Dharam finds out the truth. The house is soon surrounded by thugs from Lesotho, who turn out to be the king's men. It is later revealed that Dharam and the princess had an affair and that the princess is pregnant. The king's men want Dharam and the princess to get married. They accept and it's a happy ending. Cast: Sanjay Dutt as Dharam Kapoor. Ajay Devgan as Prem Chopra. Fardeen Khan as Veer Kapoor. Bipasha Basu in a double role as Janvi Chopra, fake Vidya. Kutoto, princess of Lesotho. Mugdha Godse as Vidya, fake Janvi. Ashwani Kalsekar as Mary, a Malayali maid. Sanjay Mishra as Raghunandan Das Govardhanda Vikavale aka RGV. Johnny Lever as Tobu. Vijay Patkar as Goli. Mukesh Tiwari as Chautala, Dharam's secretary. Asrani is Vidya's father. Atul Parchure is Dhondu. Shraddha Musale is Betty, keyboard player on Veer's band. Puneet Vashishth is Chris. Awards: Year Nominee, Work Award Result. 2010 Sanjay Dutt IIFA Award for Best Performance in a Comic Role won. Ajay Devgan Stardust Award for Best Actor in a Comedy or Romance won. Ajay Devgan Apsara Award Best Actor in a Comic Role won. Release and Reception: The movie was released in Diwali just like Golmaal series. The film received mostly positive reviews from critics, citation needed. Box office: The film had opened to an average start as it released with two other Diwali releases that year but had later picked up due to positive word of mouth. It was rated as average in India and is the 8th highest grossing Bollywood film of 2009. 6. Soundtrack: All the Best, Fun Begins. Soundtrack album by Pritham. Released the 11th of September 2009. Genre: Bollywood film soundtrack. Label: T Series. Producer: Dhilan Mehta. Pritham. Chronology: Dil Bole Hadipa. 2009, All the Best, Fun Begins. 2009, Ajab Prem Ki Ghazab Kahani. 2009, released by T-Series, the soundtrack was composed by Pritham and the lyrics were penned by Kumar. Track listing: No. Title: Performers length: 1. ऑल द बेस्ट सोहम चक्रवर्ती, राणा मजूमदार, अंतरा मित्रा 451। टू दिल करे सूरज जगन, रूपम इस्लाम 504। थ्री हामीन जितनी माटबा, के यशिता यशपाल। फोर क्यों क्लिंटन सरेजो। फाइव यू आर माई लव, नीरज श्रीधर, कुणाल गांजावाला, अलीशा चिनॉय, राजेश, अंतरा माली 304। सिक्स दिल करे रीमिक्स सूरज जगन, रूपम इस्लाम 456। सेवन हामीन जितनी माटबा रीमिक्स के यशिता यशपाल 429। प्रेफरेंसेस EVERAGE ऑल द बेस्ट फन बिगिंस बॉक्स ऑफिस इंडिया। रिट्रीव्ड द 15th of September 2017। ट्रेलर प्रीव्यू एंड सिनॉप्सिस ऑफ ऑल द बेस्ट ए यूरो फन बिगिंस मूवी। Salts, Rachel, the 18th of October 2009. Where comedy and complexity meet. The New York Times. All the best review 3.5/5. All the best movie review. All the best 2009 public review, film review. Bollywood Hangama. Sinha, Ashish, the 17th of October 2009. Bollywood lights up with Diwali. Business Standard. Archived from the original on the 20th of October 2009. Retrieved the 17th of October 2009. Box Office 2009. Box Office India. Archived from the original on the 25th of September 2010. Retrieved the 13th of October 2010. External links. All the best. Fun begins at IMDb. VTE. Ajay Devgan. VTE. Films directed by Rohit Shetty. Authority Control Edit this at Wikidata. Music Brains Release Group. Categories. 2009 films Ajay Devgan, 2000s Hindi language films, Indian action comedy films, films directed by Rohit Shetty, films featuring songs by Pritham, 2009 action comedy films, Indian films based on plays, films scored by Sanjoy Chaudhary, Hindi films remade in other languages, films distributed by Yash Raj Films, 2009 comedy films, Hindi language comedy films. This page was last edited on the 7th of May 2023 at 3:12 UTC. Text is available under the Creative Commons Attribution Sharealike License 3.0, additional terms may apply. By using this site, you agree to the terms of use and privacy policy. Wikipedia registered as a registered trademark of the Wikimedia Foundation, Inc., a non-profit organization. Privacy policy about Wikipedia disclaimers contact Wikipedia mobile view developer status text cookie statement Wikimedia Foundation powered by MediaWiki. Main menu. Wikipedia te free encyclopedia. Search Wikipedia. Create account. Login. Personal tools. Contents hide. Top. Plot. Cast. Awards. Release and reception. Toggle release and reception subsection. Box office. Soundtrack. Toggle soundtrack subsection. Track listing. References. External links. All the best. Fun begins. Article. Talk. Read. Edit. View history. Tools. From Wikipedia, the free encyclopedia. All the best, fun begins. Allthebest.jpg. Theatrical release poster. Directed by Rohit Shetty. Written by screenplay. Robin Bhatt. Eunice Sajawal. Dialogues. Fahad Sajid. Bunty Rathore. Based on Patti Sehgal Uchapati by Suresh J. Raman. Right Bed Wrong Husband by Neil E. Shafna. Produced by Ajay Devgan. Starring Ajay Devgan. Sanjay Dutt. Fardeen Khan, Bipasha Basu, Mugdha Godse, Cinematography Dudley, edited by Stephen H. Bernard, music by Songs, Pritham, background score, Sanjoy Chaudhary, production, company, Ajay Devgan Films, distributed by Yash Raj Films, NH Studios, release date, the 16th of October 2009, running time 144 minutes, country India, language Hindi, budget A. 41 crore 1. Box office A. 61 crore 1. All the best. Fun begins as a 2009 Indian Hindi language comedy film directed by Rohit Shetty and produced by Ajay Devgan. It stars Ajay Devgan, Sanjay Dutt, Fardeen Khan, Bipasha Basu, Johnny Lever, Sanjay Mishra and Mugdha Godse. 2, 3, 4. Upon release, it was a critical and commercial success. The plot is based on Marathi comedy play Patti Sehgal Uchapati, which itself is based on the English comedy play Right Bed Wrong Husband. The English play has been an inspiration for Tamil films Veetukku Vidu and Vishwanathan Ramamurthy, as well as Kannada films Galate Samsara and Houseful. 5. The The film was subsequently remade with slight changes in the story in Malayalam in 2010 as Best of Luck, which went on to be remade in Kannada in 2015 as Oendi Chance Kodi. Plot: Veer Kapoor, Fardeen Khan, is a struggling artist who hopes to make it big someday with his rock group but at present is tottering financially. His only source of income is a monthly pocket money of 100 rupees, 000 from his wealthy elder step-brother Dharam Kapoor, Sanjay Dutt, for which Veer has told a lie about him being married to Vidya, Mugdha Godse, his girlfriend. His best friend is Prem Chopra, Ajay Devgan, who is married to Janvi Chopra, Bipasha Basu. Janvi runs a broken-down gymnasium owned by Prem's family and Prem spends his time mechanically modifying cars. Veer and Prem need 500,000 rupees to register Prem's car for an illegal race. If they win, they will get Rs. 5 million. They borrow the money from a local mute loan shark Tobu, Johnny Lever, after showing him a car designed by Prem which, Prem assures him, cannot lose. Impressed by this vehicle, Tobu, in addition to lending Prem and Veer 500,000, invest 500,000 of his own on Prem. Prem loses the race and ends up owing a sum of 1 rupee, 000 to Tobu which should be paid within a week. Prem decides to rent out Veer's bungalow to a local slum dweller RGV, Euro, Raghuvan Das Govardhan Das Vikavale, Sanjay Mishra, who has won a lottery, and collects an advance of 250,000 rupees. However, everything gets into a muddle when Dharam is stranded in the Goa airport on his way to Lesotho and insists on catching up with his younger brother. Things get worse when their new tenant arrives and is beaten by Dharam. In order to save the situation, Prem and Veer both lie that Raghu is mad and vice versa. Vidya had a fight with Veer and is temporarily not talking to him. After Veer brings Dharam home from the airport, Dharam sees Janvi and takes her for Vidya, and later when he sees Vidya, Prem and Veer tell him she is Janvi, Prem's girlfriend. Janvi pretends to be Vidya, Veer's wife, and Vidya pretends to be Janvi. Both the young men aren't happy as Veer's brother's flight to Lesotho got delayed by a few days. Dharam decides to stay with his brother until further notice. Prem sees Dharam's watch, a Rolex, and decides to finish their debt to Tobu by giving him the Rolex. Dharam occasionally flirts with Janvi, Vidya, which irks Prem. In a similar way, Prem pays off the debt now by giving Tobu the royal gift of the king that turns out to be pickle for the princess. Immediately after Prem comes back home, a frantic Janvi becomes unconscious and is rushed to the hospital by Prem. This is seen by Dharam and he follows them to the hospital and slaps Prem for taking Janvi. The doctor informs Prem that Janvi is pregnant. Veer feels extremely guilty now because his brother thinks that Vidya and him are having a baby. Veer decides that he will tell Dharam the truth, but before that Dharam reveals that his flight to Lesotho has been booked. Before Dharam leaves, Tobu and his men barge in the house and Dharam finds out the truth. The house is soon surrounded by thugs from Lesotho, who turn out to be the king's men. It is later revealed that Dharam and the princess had an affair and that the princess is pregnant. The king's men want Dharam and the princess to get married, they accept and it's a happy ending. Cast: Sanjay Dutt as Dharam Kapoor, Ajay Devgan as Prem Chopra, Fardeen Khan as Veer Kapoor, Bipasha Basu in a double role as Janvi Chopra, fake Vidya, Kutoto, Princess of Lesotho, Mugdha Godse as Vidya, fake Janvi, Ashwani Kalsekar as Mary, a Malayali maid. Sanjay Mishra as Raghunandan Das Govardhan Da Vikavale aka RGV. Johnny Lever as Tobu. Vijay Patkar as Goli. Mukesh Tiwari as Chautala, Dharam's secretary. Asrani is Vidya's father. Atul Parchure is Dhondu. Shraddha Musale is Betty, keyboard player on Veer's band. Puneet Vashishth is Chris. Awards: Year Nominee, Work Award Result. 2010 Sanjay Dutt IIFA Award for Best Performance in a Comic Role won. Ajay Devgan Stardust Award for Best Actor in a Comedy or Romance won. Ajay Devgan Apsara Award Best Actor in a Comic Role won. Release and Reception: The movie was released in Diwali just like Golmaal series. The film received mostly positive reviews from critics, citation needed. Box Office: The film had opened to an average start as it released with two other Diwali releases that year but had later picked up due to positive word of mouth. It was rated as average in India and is the 8th highest grossing Bollywood film of 2009. 6. Soundtrack: All the Best, Fun Begins. Soundtrack album by Pritham. Released the 11th of September 2009. Genre: Bollywood film soundtrack. लेबल टी सीरीज, प्रोड्यूसर धिलन मेहता, प्रीतम क्रोनोलॉजी, दिल बोले हाडिपा 2009, ऑल द बेस्ट फन बिगिंस 2009, अजब प्रेम की गजब कहानी 2009, रिलीज्ड बाय टी सीरीज, द साउंड ट्रैक वॉज कम्पोज बाय प्रीतम एंड द लिरिक्स वर पेंड बाय कुमार. ट्रैक लिस्टिंग, नो टाइटल, परफॉर्मर्स लेंथ 1, ऑल द बेस्ट सोहम चक्रवर्ती, राणा मजूमदार, अंतरा मित्रा 451. 2, दिल करे सूरज जगन, रूपम इस्लाम 504. 3, हामीन जितनी माटबा, के यशिता यशपाल. 4, क्यों क्लिंटन सरेजो. 5, यू आर माई लव, नीरज श्रीधर, कुणाल गांजावाला, अलीशा चिनॉय, राजेश, अंतरा माली 304. 6, दिल करे रीमिक्स, सूरज जगन, रूपम इस्लाम 456. 7, हामीन जितनी माटबा रीमिक्स, के यशिता यशपाल 429. प्रेफरेंसेस, EVERAGE, ऑल द बेस्ट फन बिगिंस, बॉक्स ऑफिस इंडिया. रिट्रीव्ड द 15th ऑफ सितंबर 2017. ट्रेलर प्रीव्यू एंड सिनॉप्सिस ऑफ ऑल द बेस्ट ए यूरो फन बिगिंस मूवी. सॉल्ट्स रेचल, द 18th ऑफ अक्टूबर 2009. वेयर कॉमेडी एंड कॉम्प्लेक्सिटी मीट, द न्यूयॉर्क टाइम्स. ऑल द बेस्ट रिव्यू 3.5/5. ऑल द बेस्ट मूवी रिव्यू, ऑल द बेस्ट 2009 पब्लिक रिव्यू, फिल्म रिव्यू. बॉलीवुड हंगामा, सिन्हा आशीष, द 17th ऑफ अक्टूबर 2009. बॉलीवुड लाइट्स अप विथ दिवाली, बिजनेस स्टैंडर्ड, archived from the original on the 20th of October 2009. Retrieved the 17th of October 2009. Box Office 2009. Box Office India, archived from the original on the 25th of September 2010. Retrieved the 13th of October 2010. External links, all the best, fun begins at IMDb. VTE, Ajay Devgan, VTE, films directed by Rohit Shetty. Authority Control Edit This at Wikidata. Music Brains Release Group. Categories, 2009 Films Ajay Devgan, 2000s Hindi Language Films, Indian Action Comedy Films. Films Directed by Rohit Shetty. Films Featuring Songs by Pritham. 2009 Action Comedy Films. Indian Films Based on Plays. Films Scored by Sanjoy Chaudhary. Hindi Films Remade in Other Languages. Films Distributed by Yash Raj Films. 2009 Comedy Films. Hindi Language Comedy Films. This page was last edited on the 7th of May 2023 at 3:12 UTC. Text is available under the Creative Commons Attribution Sharealike License 3.0. Additional terms may apply. By using this site, you agree to the terms of use and privacy policy. Wikipedia registered as a registered trademark of the Wikimedia Foundation, Inc., a non-profit organization. Privacy policy about Wikipedia disclaimers. Contact Wikipedia mobile view. Developer status. Text cookie statement. Wikimedia Foundation powered by MediaWiki. Main menu. Wikipedia te free encyclopedia. Search Wikipedia. Create account. Login. Personal tools. Contents hide. Top. Plot. Cast. Awards. Release and reception. Toggle release and reception subsection. Box office. Soundtrack. Toggle soundtrack subsection. Track listing, references, external links, all the best, fun begins, article, talk, read, edit, view history, tools, from Wikipedia, the free encyclopedia, all the best, fun begins, allthebest.jpg, theatrical release poster, directed by Rohit Shetty, written by screenplay, Robin Bhatt, Eunice Sajawal, dialogues, Fahad Sajid, Bunty Rathor. Based on Patti Sehgal. Uchapati by Suresh J. Raman. Right Bed Wrong Husband by Neil E. Shafna. Produced by Ajay Devgan. Starring Ajay Devgan, Sanjay Dutt, Fardeen Khan, Bipasha Basu, Mugdha Godse. Cinematography Dudley. Edited by Stephen H. Bernard. Music by Songs, Pritham. Background Score, Sanjoy Chaudhary. Production Company, Ajay Devgan Films. Distributed by Yash Raj Films. NH Studios. Release date, the 16th of October 2009. Running time 144 minutes. Country India. Language Hindi. Budget A, 41 crore 1. Box office A, 61 crore 1. All the best, fun begins as a 2009 Indian Hindi language comedy film directed by Rohit Shetty and produced by Ajay Devgan. It stars Ajay Devgan, Sanjay Dutt, Fardeen Khan, Bipasha Basu, Johnny Lever, Sanjay Mishra and Mugdha Godse. 2, 3, 4, upon release, It was a critical and commercial success. The plot is based on Marathi comedy play Patti Sehgal Uchapati, which itself is based on the English comedy play Right Bed Wrong Husband. The English play has been an inspiration for Tamil films Veetukku Vidu and Vishwanathan Ramamurthy, as well as Kannada films Galet Samsara and Houseful. 5. The film was subsequently remade with slight changes in the story in Malayalam in 2010 as Best of Luck, which went on to be remade in Kannada in 2015 as Oendi Chance Kodi. Plot. Veer Kapoor, Fardeen Khan, is a struggling artist who hopes to make it big someday with his rock group, but at present is tottering financially. His only source of income is a monthly pocket money of 100 rupees, 000 from his wealthy elder step-brother Dharam Kapoor, Sanjay Dutt, for which Veer has told a lie about him being married to Vidya, Mugdha Godse, his girlfriend. His best friend is Prem Chopra, Ajay Devgan, who is married to Janvi Chopra, Bipasha Basu. Janvi runs a broken-down gymnasium owned by Prem's family, and Prem spends his time mechanically modifying cars. Veer and Prem need 500,000 rupees to register Prem's car for an illegal race. If they win, they will get Rs. 5 million. They borrow the money from a local mute loan shark Tobu, Johnny Lever, after showing him a car designed by Prem, which, Prem assures him, cannot lose. Impressed by this vehicle, Tobu, in addition to lending Prem and Veer 500,000, invest 500,000 of his own on Prem. Prem loses the race and ends up owing a sum of 1 rupee, 000 to Tobu, which should be paid within a week. Prem decides to rent out Veer's bungalow to a local slum dweller RGV, a euro, Raghuvandas Govardhan Das Vikavale, Sanjay Mishra, who has won a lottery, and collects an advance of 250,000 rupees. However, everything gets into a muddle when Dharam is stranded in the Goa airport on his way to Lesotho and insists on catching up with his younger brother. Things get worse when their new tenant arrives and is beaten by Dharam. In order to save the situation, Prem and Veer both lie that Raghu is mad and vice versa. Vidya had a fight with Veer and is temporarily not talking to him. After Veer brings Dharam home from the airport, Dharam sees Janvi and takes her for Vidya, and later when he sees Vidya, Prem and Veer tell him she is Janvi, Prem's girlfriend. Janvi pretends to be Vidya, Veer's wife, and Vidya pretends to be Janvi. Both the young men aren't happy as Veer's brother's flight to Lesotho got delayed by a few days. Dharam decides to stay with his brother until further notice. Prem sees Dharam's watch, a Rolex, and decides to finish their debt to Tobu by giving him the Rolex. Dharam occasionally flirts with Janvi, Vidya, which irks Prem. In a similar way, Prem pays off the debt now by giving Tobu the royal gift of the king that turns out to be pickle for the princess. Immediately after Prem comes back home, a frantic Janvi becomes unconscious and is rushed to the hospital by Prem. This is seen by Dharam and he follows them to the hospital and slaps Prem for taking Janvi. The doctor informs Prem that Janvi is pregnant. Veer feels extremely guilty now because his brother thinks that Vidya and him are having a baby. Veer decides that he will tell Dharam the truth, but before that Dharam reveals that his flight to Lesotho has been booked. Before Dharam leaves, Tobu and his men barge in the house and Dharam finds out the truth. The house is soon surrounded by thugs from Lesotho, who turn out to be the king's men. It is later revealed that Dharam and the princess had an affair and that the princess is pregnant. The king's men want Dharam and the princess to get married. They accept and it's a happy ending. Cast. Sanjay Dutt as Dharam Kapoor. Ajay Devgan as Prem Chopra. Fardeen Khan as Veer Kapoor. Bipasha Basu in a double role as Janvi Chopra, fake Vidya. Gutoto, princess of Lesotho. Mugdha Godse as Vidya, fake Janvi. Ashwani Kalsekar as Mary, a Malayali maid. Sanjay Mishra as Raghunandan Das Govardhan Da Vikavale aka RGV. Johnny Lever as Tobu. Vijay Patkar as Goli. Mukesh Tiwari as Chautala, Dharam's secretary. Asrani is Vidya's father. Atul Parchure is Dhundu. Shraddha Musale is Betty, keyboard player on Veer's band. Puneet Vashishth is Chris. Awards. Year nominee, Work Award result. 2010 Sanjay Dutt IIFA Award for Best Performance in a Comic Role won. Ajay Devgan Stardust Award for Best Actor in a Comedy or Romance won. Ajay Devgan Apsara Award Best Actor in a Comic Role won. Release and reception. The movie was released in Diwali just like Golmaal series. The film received mostly positive reviews from critics, citation needed. Box office. The film had opened to an average start as it released with two other Diwali releases that year but had later picked up due to positive word of mouth. It was rated as average in India and is the 8th highest grossing Bollywood film of 2009. 6. Soundtrack. All the Best, Fun Begins. Soundtrack album by Pritam. Released the 11th of September 2009. Genre Bollywood film soundtrack. Label T-Series. Producer Dhillon Mehta. Pritam chronology. Dil Bole Hadipa. 2009, All the Best, Fun Begins. 2009, Ajab Prem Ki Ghazab Kahani. 2009. Released by T-Series, the soundtrack was composed by Pritam and the lyrics were penned by Kumar. Track listing. No. Title Performers Length. 1. All the Best, Soham Chakrabarty, Rana Majumdar, Antara Mitra 451. 2. Dil Kare, Suraj Jagan, Rupam Islam 504. 3. Hameen Jitni Mataba, KK, Yashita Yashpal. 4. Kyon, Clinton Sarejo. 5. You Are My Love, Neeraj Sridhar, Kunal Ganjawala, Alisha Chinoy, Rajesh, Antara Mali 304. 6. Dil Kare, Remix, Suraj Jagan, Rupam Islam 456. 7. Hameen Jitni Mataba, Remix, KK, Yashita Yashpal 429. References. EVERAGE All the Best, Fun Begins, Box Office India. Retrieved the 15th of September 2017. Trailer preview and synopsis of All the Best, A Euro, Fun Begins movie. Saltz, Rachel, the 18th of October 2009. Where Comedy and Complexity Meet. The New York Times. All the Best Review 3.5, 5, All the Best Movie Review, All the Best 2009 Public Review, Film Review. Bollywood Hangama. Sinha, Ashish, the 17th of October 2009. Bollywood Lights Up with Diwali. Business Standard. Archived from the original on the 20th of October 2009. Retrieved the 17th of October 2009. Box Office 2009. Box Office India. Archived from the original on the 25th of September 2010. Retrieved the 13th of October 2010. External links. All the Best, Fun Begins at IMDb. VTE. Ajay Devgan. VTE. Films directed by Rohit Shetty. Authority Control Edit This at Wikidata. Music Brains Release Group. Categories. 2009 Films Ajay Devgan. 2000s Hindi Language Films. Indian Action Comedy Films. Films directed by Rohit Shetty. Films featuring songs by Pritam. 2009 Action Comedy Films. Indian Films based on plays. Films scored by Sanjoy Chaudhary. Hindi Films remade in other languages. Films distributed by Yash Raj Films. 2009 Comedy Films. Hindi Language Comedy Films. This page was last edited on the 7th of May 2023 at 3:12 UTC. Text is available under the Creative Commons Attribution Sharia-like License 3.0. Additional terms may apply. By using this site, you agree to the terms of use and privacy policy. Wikipedia registered as a registered trademark of the Wikimedia Foundation, Inc., a non-profit organization. Privacy Policy About Wikipedia Disclaimers Contact Wikipedia Mobile View Developers Status Tux Cookie Statement Wikimedia Foundation Powered by MediaWiki. Main Menu. Wikipedia Te Free Encyclopedia. Search Wikipedia. Create Account. Log In. Personal Tools. Contents Hide. Top. Plot. Cast. Awards. Release and Reception. Toggle Release and Reception Subsection. Box Office. Soundtrack. Toggle Soundtrack Subsection. Track Listing. References. External Links. All the Best, Fun Begins. Article. Talk. Read. Edit. View History. Tools. From Wikipedia, the free encyclopedia. All the Best, Fun Begins. Allthebest.jpg. Theatrical Release Poster. Directed by Rohit Shetty. Written by Screenplay. Robin Bhatt. Eunice Sajawal. Dialogues. Fahad Sajid. Bunty Rathore. Based on Patti Sehgal Uchapati by Suresh J. Raman. Right Bed Wrong Husband by Neil E. Shafna. Produced by Ajay Devgan. Starring Ajay Devgan, Sanjay Dutt, Fardeen Khan, Bipasha Basu, Mugdha Godse. Cinematography Dudley. Edited by Stephen H. Bernard. Music by Songs, Pritam. Background Score, Sanjoy Chaudhary. Production Company, Ajay Devgan Films. Distributed by Yash Raj Films. NH Studios. Release Date, the 16th of October 2009. Running Time 144 minutes. कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी, बजट ए 41 करोड़ 1, बॉक्स ऑफिस ए 61 करोड़ 1. ऑल द बेस्ट. Fun Begins is a 2009 Indian Hindi language comedy film directed by Rohit Shetty and produced by Ajay Devgan. It stars Ajay Devgan, Sanjay Dutt, Fardeen Khan, Bipasha Basu, Johnny Lever, Sanjay Mishra and Mugdha Godse. 2, 3, 4. Upon release, it was a critical and commercial success. The plot is based on Marathi comedy play Patti Sehgal Uchapati, which itself is based on the English comedy play Right Bed Wrong Husband. The English play has been an inspiration for Tamil films Veetukku Vidu and Vishwanathan Ramamurthy, as well as Kannada films Dilate Samsara and Houseful. 5. The film was subsequently remade with slight changes in the story in Malayalam in 2010 as Best of Luck, which went on to be remade in Kannada in 2015 as Oendi Chance Kodi. Plot. Veer Kapoor, Fardeen Khan, is a struggling artist who hopes to make it big someday with his rock group, but at present is tottering financially. His only source of income is a monthly pocket money of 100 rupees, 000 from his wealthy elder step-brother Dharam Kapoor, Sanjay Dutt, for which Veer has told a lie about him being married to Vidya, Mugdha Godse, his girlfriend. His best friend is Prem Chopra, Ajay Devgan, who is married to Janvi Chopra, Bipasha Basu. Janvi runs a broken-down gymnasium owned by Prem's family, and Prem spends his time mechanically modifying cars. Veer and Prem need 500,000 rupees to register Prem's car for an illegal race. If they win, they will get Rs. 5 million. They borrow the money from a local mute loan shark Tobu, Johnny Lever, after showing him a car designed by Prem, which, Prem assures him, cannot lose. Impressed by this vehicle, Tobu, in addition to lending Prem and Veer 500,000, invest 500,000 of his own on Prem. Prem loses the race and ends up owing a sum of 1 rupee, 000 to Tobu, which should be paid within a week. Prem decides to rent out Veer's bungalow to a local slum dweller RGV, Euro, Raghuvan Das Govardhan Das Vikavale, Sanjay Mishra, who has won a lottery, and collects an advance of 250,000 rupees. However, everything gets into a muddle when Dharam is stranded in the Goa airport on his way to Lesotho and insists on catching up with his younger brother. Things get worse when their new tenant arrives and is beaten by Dharam. In order to save the situation, Prem and Veer both lie that Raghu is mad and vice versa. Vidya had a fight with Veer and is temporarily not talking to him. After Veer brings Dharam home from the airport, Dharam sees Janvi and takes her for Vidya, and later when he sees Vidya, Prem and Veer tell him she is Janvi, Prem's girlfriend. Janvi pretends to be Vidya, Veer's wife, and Vidya pretends to be Janvi. Both the young men aren't happy as Veer's brother's flight to Lesotho got delayed by a few days. Dharam decides to stay with his brother until further notice. Prem sees Dharam's watch, a Rolex, and decides to finish their debt to Tobu by giving him the Rolex. Dharam occasionally flirts with Janvi, Vidya, which irks Prem. In a similar way, Prem pays off the debt now by giving Tobu the royal gift of the king that turns out to be pickle for the princess. Immediately after Prem comes back home, a frantic Janvi becomes unconscious and is rushed to the hospital by Prem. This is seen by Dharam and he follows them to the hospital and slaps Prem for taking Janvi. The doctor informs Prem that Janvi is pregnant. Veer feels extremely guilty now because his brother thinks that Vidya and him are having a baby. Veer decides that he will tell Dharam the truth, but before that Dharam reveals that his flight to Lesotho has been booked. Before Dharam leaves, Tobu and his men barge in the house and Dharam finds out the truth. The house is soon surrounded by thugs from Lesotho, who turn out to be the king's men. It is later revealed that Dharam and the princess had an affair and that the princess is pregnant. The king's men want Dharam and the princess to get married. They accept and it's a happy ending. Cast: Sanjay Dutt as Dharam Kapoor, Ajay Devgan as Prem Chopra, Fardeen Khan as Veer Kapoor, Bipasha Basu in a double role as Janvi Chopra, fake Vidya, Gutoto, princess of Lesotho. Mugdha Godse as Vidya, fake Janvi. Ashwani Kalsekar as Mary, a Malayali maid. Sanjay Mishra as Raghunandan Das Govardhanda Vikavale aka RGV. Johnny Lever as Tobu. Vijay Patkar as Goli. Mukesh Tiwari as Chautala, Dharam's secretary. Asrani is Vidya's father. Atul Parchure as Dhondu. Shraddha Musale is Betty, keyboard player on Veer's band. Puneet Vashisht as Chris. Awards. Year nominee, work award result. 2010 Sanjay Dutt IIFA Award for Best Performance in a Comic Role won. अजय देवगन स्टारडस्ट अवार्ड फॉर बेस्ट एक्टर इन अ कॉमेडी और रोमांस वॉन। अजय देवगन अप्सरा अवार्ड बेस्ट एक्टर इन अ कॉमिक रोल वॉन। रिलीज एंड रिसेप्शन। द मूवी वॉज रिलीज्ड इन दिवाली जस्ट लाइक गोलमाल सीरीज। द फिल्म रिसीव्ड मोस्टली पॉजिटिव रिव्यूज फ्रॉम क्रिटिक्स, साइटेशन नीडेड। बॉक्स ऑफिस। The film had opened to an average start as it released with two other Diwali releases that year but had later picked up due to positive word of mouth. It was rated as average in India and is the 8th highest grossing Bollywood film of 2009. 6. Soundtrack. All the best, fun begins. Soundtrack album by Pritham. Released the 11th of September 2009. Genre Bollywood film soundtrack. Label T Series. Producer Dhilan Mehta. Pritham Chronology. Dil Bole Hadipa. 2009, All the Best, Fun Begins. 2009, Ajab Prem Ki Ghazab Kahani. 2009, Released by T-Series, the soundtrack was composed by Pritham and the lyrics were penned by Kumar. Track Listing. No. Title Performers Length. 1. All the Best, Soham Chakrabarti, Rana Majumdar, Antara Mitra 451. 2. Dil Kare, Suraj Jagan, Rupam Islam 504. 3. Hameen Jitni Mataba, KK, Yashita Yashpal. 4. Kyon, Clinton Sarejo. 5. You Are My Love, Neeraj Sridhar, Kunal Ganjawala, Alisha Chinoy, Rajesh, Antara Mali 304. 6. Dil Kare, Remix, Suraj Jagan, Rupam Islam 456. 7. Hameen Jitni Mataba, Remix, KK, Yashita Yashpal 429. References. EVERAGE All the Best, Fun Begins, Box Office India. Retrieved the 15th of September 2017. Trailer preview and synopsis of All the Best, A Euro, Fun Begins movie. Salts, Rachel, the 18th of October 2009. Where Comedy and Complexity Meet. The New York Times. All the Best Review 3.5/5, All the Best Movie Review, All the Best 2009 Public Review, Film Review. Bollywood Hangama. Sinha, Ashish, the 17th of October 2009. Bollywood Lights Up with Diwali. Business Standard. Archived from the original on the 20th of October 2009. Retrieved the 17th of October 2009. Box Office 2009. Box Office India. Archived from the original on the 25th of September 2010. Retrieved the 13th of October 2010. External links. All the Best, Fun Begins at IMDb. VTE. Ajay Devgan. VTE. Films directed by Rohit Shetty. Authority Control Edit This at Wikidata. Music Brains Release Group. Categories. 2009 Films Ajay Devgan. 2000s Hindi Language Films. Indian Action Comedy Films. Films directed by Rohit Shetty. Films featuring songs by Pritham. 2009 Action Comedy Films. Indian Films based on plays. Films scored by Sanjoy Chaudhary. Hindi Films remade in other languages. Films distributed by Yash Raj Films. 2009 Comedy Films. Hindi Language Comedy Films. This page was last edited on the 7th of May 2023 at 3:12 UTC. Text is available under the Creative Commons Attribution Sharealike License 3.0, additional terms may apply. By using this site, you agree to the terms of use and privacy policy. Wikipedia registered as a registered trademark of the Wikimedia Foundation, Inc., a non-profit organization. Privacy Policy About Wikipedia Disclaimers Contact Wikipedia Mobile View Developer Status Text Cookie Statement Wikimedia Foundation Powered by MediaWiki. Main Menu. Wikipedia te free encyclopedia. Search Wikipedia. Create account. Login. Personal tools. Contents hide. Top. Plot. Cast. Awards. Release and reception. Toggle release and reception subsection. Box office. Soundtrack. Toggle soundtrack subsection. Track listing. References. External links. All the Best, Fun Begins. Article. Talk. Read. Edit. View history. Tools. From Wikipedia, the free encyclopedia. All the Best, Fun Begins. Allthebest.jpg. Theatrical release poster. Directed by Rohit Shetty. Written by screenplay. Robin Bhatt. Yunus Sajawal. Dialogues. Fahad Sajid. Bunty Rathore. Based on Patty Segal Uchapati by Suresh J. Raman. Right Bed Wrong Husband by Neil E. Shafna. Produced by Ajay Devgan. Starring Ajay Devgan. Sanjay Dutt. Fardeen Khan, Bipasha Basu, Mugdha Godse, Cinematography Dudley, edited by Stephen H. Bernard. Music by Songs, Pritam. Background score, Sanjoy Chaudhary. Production, Company, Ajay Devgan Films. Distributed by Yash Raj Films. NH Studios. Release date, the 16th of October 2009. Running time, 144 minutes. Country, India. Language, Hindi. Budget, A, 41 crore, 1. Box office, A, 61 crore, 1. All the best. Fun Begins as a 2009 Indian Hindi language comedy film directed by Rohit Shetty and produced by Ajay Devgan. It stars Ajay Devgan, Sanjay Dutt, Fardeen Khan, Bipasha Basu, Johnny Lever, Sanjay Mishra and Mugdha Godse. 2, 3, 4, upon release, it was a critical and commercial success. The plot is based on Marathi comedy play Patti Sehgal Uchapati, which itself is based on the English comedy play Right Bed Wrong Husband. The English play has been an inspiration for Tamil films Veetukku Vidu and Vishwanathan Ramamurthy, as well as Kannada films Dilet Samsara and Houseful. 5. The film was subsequently remade with slight changes in the story in Malayalam in 2010 as Best of Luck, which went on to be remade in Kannada in 2015 as Oendi Chance Kodi. Plot. Veer Kapoor, Fardeen Khan, is a struggling artist who hopes to make it big someday with his rock group, but at present is tottering financially. His only source of income is a monthly pocket money of 100 rupees, 000 from his wealthy elder step-brother Dharam Kapoor, Sanjay Dutt, for which Veer has told a lie about him being married to Vidya, Mugdha Godse, his girlfriend. His best friend is Prem Chopra, Ajay Devgan, who is married to Janvi Chopra, Bipasha Basu. Janvi runs a broken-down gymnasium owned by Prem's family and Prem spends his time mechanically modifying cars. Veer and Prem need 500,000 rupees to register Prem's car for an illegal race. If they win, they will get Rs. 5 million. They borrow the money from a local mute loan shark Tobu, Johnny Lever, after showing him a car designed by Prem which, Prem assures him, cannot lose. Impressed by this vehicle, Tobu, in addition to lending Prem and Veer 500,000, invest 500,000 of his own on Prem. Prem loses the race and ends up owing a sum of 1 rupee, 000 to Tobu, which should be paid within a week. Prem decides to rent out Veer's bungalow to a local slum dweller RGV, a euro, Raghuvandas Govardhandas Vikavale, Sanjay Mishra, who has won a lottery, and collects an advance of 250,000 rupees. However, everything gets into a muddle when Dharam is stranded in the Goa airport on his way to Lesotho and insists on catching up with his younger brother. Things get worse when their new tenant arrives and is beaten by Dharam. In order to save the situation, Prem and Veer both lie that Raghu is mad and vice versa. Vidya had a fight with Veer and is temporarily not talking to him. After Veer brings Dharam home from the airport, Dharam sees Janvi and takes her for Vidya, and later when he sees Vidya, Prem and Veer tell him she is Janvi, Prem's girlfriend. Janvi pretends to be Vidya, Veer's wife, and Vidya pretends to be Janvi. Both the young men aren't happy as Veer's brother's flight to Lesotho got delayed by a few days. Dharam decides to stay with his brother until further notice. Prem sees Dharam's watch, a Rolex, and decides to finish their debt to Tobu by giving him the Rolex. Dharam occasionally flirts with Janvi, Vidya, which irks Prem. In a similar way, Prem pays off the debt now by giving Tobu the royal gift of the king that turns out to be pickle for the princess. Immediately after Prem comes back home, a frantic Janvi becomes unconscious and is rushed to the hospital by Prem. This is seen by Dharam and he follows them to the hospital and slaps Prem for taking Janvi. The doctor informs Prem that Janvi is pregnant. Veer feels extremely guilty now because his brother thinks that Vidya and him are having a baby. Veer decides that he will tell Dharam the truth, but before that Dharam reveals that his flight to Lesotho has been booked. Before Dharam leaves, Tobu and his men barge in the house and Dharam finds out the truth. The house is soon surrounded by thugs from Lesotho, who turn out to be the king's men. It is later revealed that Dharam and the princess had an affair and that the princess is pregnant. The king's men want Dharam and the princess to get married. They accept and it's a happy ending. Cast: Sanjay Dutt as Dharam Kapoor. Ajay Devgan as Prem Chopra. Fardeen Khan as Veer Kapoor. Bipasha Basu in a double role as Janvi Chopra, fake Vidya. Kutoto, princess of Lesotho. Mugdha Godse as Vidya, fake Janvi. Ashwani Kalsekar as Mary, a Malayali maid. Sanjay Mishra as Raghunandan Das Govardhanda Vikavale aka RGV. Johnny Lever as Tobu. Vijay Patkar as Goli. Mukesh Tiwari is Chautala, Dharam's secretary. Asrani is Vidya's father. Atul Parchure is Dhundu. Shraddha Musale is Betty, keyboard player on Veer's band. Puneet Vashishth is Chris. Awards. Year nominee, work award result. 2010 Sanjay Dutt IIFA Award for Best Performance in a Comic Role won. Ajay Devgan Stardust Award for Best Actor in a Comedy or Romance won. Ajay Devgan Apsara Award Best Actor in a Comic Role won. Release and reception. The movie was released in Diwali just like Golmaal series. The film received mostly positive reviews from critics, citation needed. Box office. The film had opened to an average start as it released with two other Diwali releases that year but had later picked up due to positive word of mouth. It was rated as average in India and as the 8th highest grossing Bollywood film of 2009. 6. Soundtrack. All the best, fun begins. Soundtrack album by Pritham. Released the 11th of September 2009. Genre Bollywood film soundtrack. Label T Series. Producer Dhilan Mehta. Pritham chronology. Dil Bole Hadipa. 2009. All the best, fun begins. 2009. Ajab Prem Ki Ghazab Kahani. 2009. Released by T Series. The soundtrack was composed by Pritham and the lyrics were penned by Kumar. Track listing. No. Title performers length. 1. All the best, Soham Chakrabarty, Rana Majumdar, Antara Mitra 451. 2. Dil Kare, Suraj Jagan, Rupam Islam 504. 3. Hameen Jitni Mataba, KK, Yashita Yashpal. 4. Kyon, Clinton Sarejo. 5. You Are My Love, Neeraj Sridhar, Kunal Ganjawala, Alisha Chinoy, Rajesh, Antara Mali 304. 6. Dil Kare, Remix, Suraj Jagan, Rupam Islam 456. 7. Hameen Jitni Mataba, Remix, KK, Yashita Yashpal 429. References. EVERAGE All the Best, Fun Begins, Box Office India. Retrieved the 15th of September 2017. Trailer preview and synopsis of All the Best, A Euro, Fun Begins movie. Salts, Rachel, the 18th of October 2009. Where Comedy and Complexity Meet. The New York Times. All the Best Review 3.5, 5, All the Best Movie Review, All the Best 2009 Public Review, Film Review. Bollywood Hangama. Sinha, Ashish, the 17th of October 2009. Bollywood Lights Up with Diwali. Business Standard. Archived from the original on the 20th of October 2009. Retrieved the 17th of October 2009. Box. Office 2009. Box Office India. Archived from the original on the 25th of September 2010. Retrieved the 13th of October 2010. External links. All the best. Fun begins at IMDb. VTE. Ajay Devgan. VTE. Films directed by Rohit Shetty. Authority Control Edit This at Wikidata. Music Brains Release Group. Categories. 2009 Films Ajay Devgan 2000s Hindi Language Films Indian Action Comedy Films Films Directed by Rohit Shetty Films Featuring Songs by Pritham 2009 Action Comedy Films Indian Films Based on Plays Films Scored by Sanjoy Chaudhary Hindi Films Remade in Other Languages Films Distributed by Yash Raj Films 2009 Comedy Films Hindi Language Comedy Films This page was last edited on the 7th of May 2023 at 3:12 UTC. Text is available under the Creative Commons Attribution Sharia-like License 3.0, additional terms may apply. By using this site, you agree to the terms of use and privacy policy. Wikipedia registered as a registered trademark of the Wikimedia Foundation, Inc., a non-profit organization. Privacy policy about Wikipedia disclaimers contact Wikipedia mobile view developer status text cookie statement Wikimedia Foundation powered by MediaWiki. Main menu. Wikipedia te free encyclopedia. Search Wikipedia. Create account. Log in. Personal tools. Contents hide. Top. Plot. Cast. Awards. Release and reception. Toggle release and reception subsection. Box office. Soundtrack. Toggle soundtrack subsection. Track listing. References. External links. All the best. Fun begins. Article. Talk. Read. Edit. View history. Tools. From Wikipedia, the free encyclopedia. All the best, fun begins. Allthebest.jpg. Theatrical release poster. Directed by Rohit Shetty. Written by screenplay. Robin Bhatt. Eunice Sajawal. Dialogues. फहद साजिद, बंटी राठौर, बेस्ड ऑन पैटी सेगल उचपटी बाय सुरेश जे रामन, राइट बेड रॉन्ग हस्बैंड बाय नील ई शाफना, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय अजय देवगन, स्टारिंग अजय देवगन, संजय दत्त, फरदीन खान, बिपाशा बासु, मुग्ध गोडसे, सिनेमाटोग्राफी डडली, एडिटेड बाय स्टीवन एच बर्नर्ड, म्यूजिक बाय सॉन्ग्स प्रीतम, बैकग्राउंड स्कोर संजॉय चौधरी, प्रोडक्शन कंपनी अजय देवगन फिल्म्स, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय यश राज फिल्म्स, NH स्टूडियोज, रिलीज डेट 16th of October 2009, रनिंग टाइम 144 मिनट्स, कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी, बजट ए 41 crore 1, बॉक्स ऑफिस ए 61 crore 1. ऑल द बेस्ट. Fun Begins is a 2009 Indian Hindi language comedy film directed by Rohit Shetty and produced by Ajay Devgan. It stars Ajay Devgan, Sanjay Dutt, Fardeen Khan, Bipasha Basu, Johnny Lever, Sanjay Mishra and Mugdha Godse. 2, 3, 4. Upon release, it was a critical and commercial success. The plot is based on Marathi comedy play Patti Sehgal Uchapati, which itself is based on the English comedy play Right Bed Wrong Husband. The English play has been an inspiration for Tamil films Veetukku Vidu and Vishwanathan Ramamurthy, as well as Kannada films Galet Samsara and Houseful. 5. The film was subsequently remade with slight changes in the story in Malayalam in 2010 as Best of Luck, which went on to be remade in Kannada in 2015 as Oendi Chanskodi. Plot. Veer Kapoor, Fardeen Khan, is a struggling artist who hopes to make it big someday with his rock group, but at present is tottering financially. His only source of income is a monthly pocket money of 100 rupees 000 from his wealthy elder step-brother Dharam Kapoor, Sanjay Dutt, for which Veer has told a lie about him being married to Vidya, Mugdha Godse, his girlfriend. His best friend is Prem Chopra, Ajay Devgan, who is married to Janvi Chopra, Bipasha Basu. Janvi runs a broken-down gymnasium owned by Prem's family, and Prem spends his time mechanically modifying cars. Veer and Prem need 500,000 rupees to register Prem's car for an illegal race. If they win, they will get Rs. 5 million. They borrow the money from a local mute loan shark Tobu, Johnny Lever, after showing him a car designed by Prem, which, Prem assures him, cannot lose. Impressed by this vehicle, Tobu, in addition to lending Prem and Veer 500,000, invest 500,000 of his own on Prem. Prem loses the race and ends up owing a sum of 1 rupee 000 to Tobu, which should be paid within a week. Prem decides to rent out Veer's bungalow to a local slum dweller RGV, E. Euro, Raghuvandas Govardhandas Vikavale, Sanjay Mishra, who has won a lottery, and collects an advance of 250,000 rupees. However, everything gets into a muddle when Dharam is stranded in the Goa airport on his way to Lesotho and insists on catching up with his younger brother. Things get worse when their new tenant arrives and is beaten by Dharam. In order to save the situation, Prem and Veer both lie that Raghu is mad and vice versa. Vidya had a fight with Veer and is temporarily not talking to him. After Veer brings Dharam home from the airport, Dharam sees Janvi and takes her for Vidya, and later when he sees Vidya, Prem and Veer tell him she is Janvi, Prem's girlfriend. Janvi pretends to be Vidya, Veer's wife, and Vidya pretends to be Janvi. Both the young men aren't happy as Veer's brother's flight to Lesotho got delayed by a few days. Dharam decides to stay with his brother until further notice. Prem sees Dharam's watch, a Rolex, and decides to finish their debt to Tobu by giving him the Rolex. Dharam occasionally flirts with Janvi, Vidya, which irks Prem. In a similar way, Prem pays off the debt now by giving Tobu the royal gift of the king that turns out to be pickle for the princess. Immediately after Prem comes back home, a frantic Janvi becomes unconscious and is rushed to the hospital by Prem. This is seen by Dharam and he follows them to the hospital and slaps Prem for taking Janvi. The doctor informs Prem that Janvi is pregnant. Veer feels extremely guilty now because his brother thinks that Vidya and him are having a baby. Veer decides that he will tell Dharam the truth, but before that Dharam reveals that his flight to Lesotho has been booked. Before Dharam leaves, Tobu and his men barge in the house and Dharam finds out the truth. The house is soon surrounded by thugs from Lesotho, who turn out to be the king's men. It is later revealed that Dharam and the princess had an affair and that the princess is pregnant. The king's men want Dharam and the princess to get married. They accept and it's a happy ending. Cast: Sanjay Dutt as Dharam Kapoor, Ajay Devgan as Prem Chopra, Fardeen Khan as Veer Kapoor, Bipasha Basu in a double role as Janhvi Chopra, Fake Vidya. Kutoto, Princess of Lashoto. Mugdha Godse as Vidya, Fake Janhvi. Ashwani Kalsekar as Mary, a Malayali maid. Sanjay Mishra as Raghunandan Das Govardhanda Vikavale aka RGV. Johnny Lever as Tobu. Vijay Patkar as Goli. Mukesh Tiwari as Chautala, Dharam's secretary. Asrani is Vidya's father. Atul Parchure is Dhondu. Shraddha Musale is Betty, keyboard player on Veer's band. Puneet Vashishth is Chris. Awards. Year nominee, Work Award result. 2010 Sanjay Dutt IIFA Award for Best Performance in a Comic Role won. Ajay Devgan Stardust Award for Best Actor in a Comedy or Romance won. Ajay Devgan Apsara Award Best Actor in a Comic Role won. Release and reception. The movie was released in Diwali just like Golmaal series. The film received mostly positive reviews from critics, citation needed. Box office. The film had opened to an average start as it released with two other Diwali releases that year but had later picked up due to positive word of mouth. It was rated as average in India and as the 8th highest grossing Bollywood film of 2009. 6. Soundtrack. All the Best, Fun Begins. Soundtrack album by Pritham. Released the 11th of September 2009. Genre Bollywood film soundtrack. Label T Series. Producer Dhilan Mehta. Pritham chronology. Dil Bole Hadipa. 2009. All the Best, Fun Begins. 2009. Ajab Prem Ki Ghazab Kahani. 2009. Released by T Series. The soundtrack was composed by Pritham and the lyrics were penned by Kumar. Track listing. No. Title performers length. 1. All the Best, Soham Chakrabarti, Rana Majumdar, Antara Mitra 451. 2. Dil Kare, Suraj Jagan, Rupam Islam 504. 3. Hameen Jitni Mataba, KK, Yashita Yashpal. 4. Kyon, Clinton Sarejo. 5. You Are My Love, Neeraj Sridhar, Kunal Ganjawala, Alisha Chinoy, Rajesh, Antara Mali 304. 6. Dil Kare, Remix, Suraj Jagan, Rupam Islam 456. 7. Hameen Jitni Mataba, Remix, KK, Yashita Yashpal 429. References. EVERAGE All the Best, Fun Begins, Box Office India. Retrieved the 15th of September 2017. Trailer preview and synopsis of All the Best, A Euro, Fun Begins movie. Salts, Rachel, the 18th of October 2009. Where Comedy and Complexity Meet. The New York Times. All the Best Review 3.5, 5, All the Best Movie Review, All the Best 2009 Public Review, Film Review. Bollywood Hangama. Sinha, Ashish, the 17th of October 2009. Bollywood Lights Up with Diwali. Business Standard. Archived from the original on the 20th of October 2009. Retrieved the 17th of October 2009. Box Office 2009. Box Office India. Archived from the original on the 25th of September 2010. Retrieved the 13th of October 2010. External links. All the Best, Fun Begins at IMDb. VTE. Ajay Devgan. VTE. Films directed by Rohit Shetty. Authority Control Edit This at Wikidata. Music Brains Release Group. Categories. 2009 Films Ajay Devgan 2000s Hindi Language Films Indian Action Comedy Films Films Directed by Rohit Shetty Films Featuring Songs by Pritham 2009 Action Comedy Films Indian Films Based on Plays Films Scored by Sanjoy Chaudhary Hindi Films Remade in Other Languages Films Distributed by Yash Raj Films 2009 Comedy Films Hindi Language Comedy Films. This page was last edited on the 7th of May 2023 at 3:12 UTC. Text is available under the Creative Commons Attribution Sharia-like License 3.0, additional terms may apply. By using this site, you agree to the terms of use and privacy policy. Wikipedia registered as a registered trademark of the Wikimedia Foundation, Inc., a non-profit organization. Privacy policy about Wikipedia disclaimers contact Wikipedia mobile view developer status text cookie statement Wikimedia Foundation powered by MediaWiki. Main menu. Wikipedia te free encyclopedia. Search Wikipedia. Create account. Login. Personal tools. Contents hide. Top. Plot. Cast. Awards. Release and reception. Toggle release and reception subsection. Box office. Soundtrack. Toggle soundtrack subsection. Track listing. References. External links. All the Best, फन बिगिंस। आर्टिकल टॉक रीड एडिट व्यू हिस्ट्री टूल्स फ्रॉम विकिपीडिया द फ्री एनसाइक्लोपीडिया ऑल द बेस्ट फन बिगिंस althebest.jpg थिएट्रिकल रिलीज पोस्टर डायरेक्टेड बाय रोहित शेट्टी रिटन बाय स्क्रीन प्ले रॉबिन भट्ट यूनस सजावल डायलॉग्स फहद साजिद बंटी राठौर बेस्ड ऑन पैटी सेगल उचपटी बाय सुरेश जेरामन राइट बेड रॉन्ग हस्बैंड बाय नील ई शाफना प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय अजय देवगन स्टारिंग अजय देवगन संजय दत्त फरदीन खान बिपाशा बासु मुग्धा गोडसे सिनेमाटोग्राफी डडली एडिटेड बाय स्टीवन एच बर्नर्ड म्यूजिक बाय सॉन्ग्स प्रीतम बैकग्राउंड स्कोर संजॉय चौधरी प्रोडक्शन कंपनी अजय देवगन फिल्म्स डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय यश राज फिल्म्स NH Studios. Release date, the 16th of October 2009. Running time 144 minutes. Country India. Language Hindi. Budget A, 41 crore 1. Box office A, 61 crore 1. All the best. Fun Begins as a 2009 Indian Hindi language comedy film directed by Rohit Shetty and produced by Ajay Devgan. It stars Ajay Devgan, Sanjay Dutt, Fardeen Khan, Bipasha Basu, Johnny Lever, Sanjay Mishra and Mugdha Godse. 2, 3, 4, upon release, it was a critical and commercial success. The plot is based on Marathi comedy play Patti Segal Uchapati which itself is based on the English comedy play Right Bed Wrong Husband. The English play has been an inspiration for Tamil films Veetukku Vidu and Vishwanathan Ramamurthy as well as Kannada films Dilate Samsara and Houseful. 5. The film was subsequently remade with slight changes in the story in Malayalam in 2010 as Best of Luck which went on to be remade in Kannada in 2015 as Oendi Chans Kodi. Plot. Veer Kapoor, Fardeen Khan, is a struggling artist who hopes to make it big someday with his rock group but at present is tottering financially. His only source of income is a monthly pocket money of 100 rupees from his wealthy elder step-brother Dharam Kapoor, Sanjay Dutt, for which Veer has told a lie about him being married to Vidya, Mugdha Godse, his girlfriend. His best friend is Prem Chopra, Ajay Devgan, who is married to Janvi Chopra, Bipasha Basu. Janvi runs a broken-down gymnasium owned by Prem's family and Prem spends his time mechanically modifying cars. Veer and Prem need 500,000 rupees to register Prem's car for an illegal race, if they win they will get Rs. 5 million. They borrow the money from a local mute loan shark Tobu, Johnny Lever, after showing him a car designed by Prem which, Prem assures him, cannot lose. Impressed by this vehicle, Tobu in addition to lending Prem and Veer 500,000, invest 500,000 of his own on Prem. Prem loses the race and ends up owing a sum of 1,000,000 to Tobu which should be paid within a week. Prem decides to rent out Veer's bungalow to a local slum dweller RGV, E. Euro, Raghuvan Das Govardhan Das Vikavale, Sanjay Mishra, who has won a lottery, and collects an advance of 250,000 rupees. However, everything gets into a muddle when Dharam is stranded in the Goa airport on his way to Lesotho and insists on catching up with his younger brother. Things get worse when their new tenant arrives and is beaten by Dharam. In order to save the situation, Prem and Veer both lie that Raghu is mad and vice versa. Vidya had a fight with Veer and is temporarily not talking to him. After Veer brings Dharam home from the airport, Dharam sees Janvi and takes her for Vidya, and later when he sees Vidya, Prem and Veer tell him she is Janvi, Prem's girlfriend. Janvi pretends to be Vidya, Veer's wife and Vidya pretends to be Janvi. Both the young men aren't happy as Veer's brother's flight to Lesotho got delayed by a few days. Dharam decides to stay with his brother until further notice. Prem sees Dharam's watch, a Rolex and decides to finish their debt to Tobu by giving him the Rolex. Dharam occasionally flirts with Janvi, Vidya, which irks Prem. In a similar way, Prem pays off the debt now by giving Tobu the royal gift of the king that turns out to be pickle for the princess. Immediately after Prem comes back home, a frantic Janvi becomes unconscious and is rushed to the hospital by Prem. This is seen by Dharam and he follows them to the hospital and slaps Prem for taking Janvi. The doctor informs Prem that Janvi is pregnant. Veer feels extremely guilty now because his brother thinks that Vidya and him are having a baby. Veer decides that he will tell Dharam the truth but before that Dharam reveals that his flight to Lesotho has been booked. Before Dharam leaves, Tobu and his men barge in the house and Dharam finds out the truth. The house is soon surrounded by thugs from Lesotho, who turn out to be the king's men. It is later revealed that Dharam and the princess had an affair and that the princess is pregnant. The king's men want Dharam and the princess to get married, they accept and it's a happy ending. Cast: Sanjay Dutt as Dharam Kapoor. Ajay Devgan as Prem Chopra. Fardeen Khan as Veer Kapoor. Bipasha Basu in a double role as Janhvi Chopra, fake Vidya. Kutoto, princess of Lesotho. Mugdha Godse as Vidya, fake Janhvi. Ashwani Kalsekar as Mary, a Malayali maid. Sanjay Mishra as Raghunandan Das Govardhan Da Vikavale aka RGV. Johnny Lever as Tobu. Vijay Patkar as Goli. Mukesh Tiwari as Chautala, Dharam's secretary. Asrani is Vidya's father. Atul Parchure is Dhondu. Shraddha Musale is Betty, keyboard player on Veer's band. Puneet Vashishth is Chris. Awards: Year Nominee, Work Award Result. 2010 Sanjay Dutt IIFA Award for Best Performance in a Comic Role won. Ajay Devgan Stardust Award for Best Actor in a Comedy or Romance won. Ajay Devgan Apsara Award Best Actor in a Comic Role won. Release and Reception: The movie was released in Diwali just like Golmaal series. The film received mostly positive reviews from critics, citation needed. Box office: The film had opened to an average start as it released with two other Diwali releases that year but had later picked up due to positive word of mouth. It was rated as average in India and is the 8th highest grossing Bollywood film of 2009. 6. Soundtrack: All the Best, Fun Begins. Soundtrack album by Pritham. Released the 11th of September 2009. Genre: Bollywood film soundtrack. Label: T-Series. Producer: Dhilan Mehta. Pritham. Chronology: Dil Bole Hadipa. 2009, All the Best, Fun Begins. 2009, Ajab Prem Ki Ghazab Kahani. 2009, released by T-Series, the soundtrack was composed by Pritham and the lyrics were penned by Kumar. Track listing: No. Title: Performers. Length: 1. All the Best, Soham Chakrabarty, Rana Majumdar, Antara Mitra 451. 2. Dil Kare, Suraj Jagan, Rupam Islam 504. 3. Hameen Jitni Mataba, KK, Yashita Yashpal. 4. Kyon, Clinton Sarejo. 5. You Are My Love, Neeraj Sridhar, Kunal Ganjawala, Alisha Chinoy, Rajesh, Antara Mali 304. 6. Dil Kare, Remix, Suraj Jagan, Rupam Islam 456. 7. Hameen Jitni Mataba, Remix, KK, Yashita Yashpal 429. References: EVERAGE All the Best, Fun Begins, Box Office India. Retrieved the 15th of September 2017. Trailer preview and synopsis of All the Best, A Euro, Fun Begins movie. Salts, Rachel, the 18th of October 2009. Where Comedy and Complexity Meet. The New York Times. All the Best Review 3.5, 5, All the Best Movie Review, All the Best 2009 Public Review, Film Review. Bollywood Hangama. Sinha, Ashish, the 17th of October 2009. Bollywood Lights Up with Diwali. Business Standard. Archived from the original on the 20th of October 2009. Retrieved the 17th of October 2009. Box Office 2009. Box Office India. Archived from the original on the 25th of September 2010. Retrieved the 13th of October 2010. External links: All the Best, Fun Begins at IMDb. VTE. Ajay Devgan. VTE. Films directed by Rohit Shetty. Authority Control Edit This at Wikidata. Music Brains Release Group. Categories: 2009 Films. Ajay Devgan. 2000s Hindi Language Films. Indian Action Comedy Films. Films directed by Rohit Shetty. Films featuring songs by Pritham. 2009 Action Comedy Films. Indian Films based on plays. Films scored by Sanjoy Chaudhary. Hindi Films remade in other languages. Films distributed by Yash Raj Films. 2009 Comedy Films. Hindi Language Comedy Films. This page was last edited on the 7th of May 2023 at 3:12 UTC. Text is available under the Creative Commons Attribution Sharealike License 3.0, additional terms may apply. By using this site, you agree to the terms of use and privacy policy. Wikipedia registered as a registered trademark of the Wikimedia Foundation, Inc., a non-profit organization. Privacy Policy About Wikipedia Disclaimers Contact Wikipedia Mobile View Developer Status Text Cookie Statement Wikimedia Foundation Powered by MediaWiki. Main Menu: विकिपीडिया टे फ्री एनसाइक्लोपीडिया सर्च विकिपीडिया क्रिएट अकाउंट लॉग इन पर्सनल टूल्स कंटेंट्स हाइड टॉप प्लॉट कास्ट अवार्ड्स रिलीज एंड रिसेप्शन टॉगल रिलीज एंड रिसेप्शन सबसेक्शन बॉक्स ऑफिस साउंडट्रैक टॉगल साउंडट्रैक सबसेक्शन ट्रैक लिस्टिंग प्रेफरेंसेस एक्सटर्नल लिंक्स ऑल द बेस्ट फन बिगिंस आर्टिकल टॉक रीड एडिट व्यू हिस्ट्री टूल्स From Wikipedia, the free encyclopedia. All the best, fun begins. Althebest.jpg. Theatrical release poster. Directed by Rohit Shetty. Written by screenplay. Robin Bhatt. Eunice Sajawal. Dialogues. Fahad Sajid. Bunty Rathor. Based on Patti Segal Uchapati by Suresh J. Raman. Right Bed Wrong Husband by Neil E. Shafna. Produced by Ajay Devgan. Starring Ajay Devgan. Sanjay Dutt. फरदीन खान बिपाशा बासु मुग्धा गोडसे सिनेमाटोग्राफी डडली एडिटेड बाय स्टीवन एच बर्नर्ड म्यूजिक बाय सॉन्ग्स प्रीतम बैकग्राउंड स्को संजॉय चौधरी प्रोडक्शन कंपनी अजय देवगन फिल्म्स डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय यश राज फिल्म्स एन एच स्टूडियोज रिलीज डेट द 16th ऑफ अक्टूबर 2009 रनिंग टाइम 144 मिनट्स कंट्री इंडिया लैंग्वेज हिंदी बजट ए 41 crore 1. Box Office A, 61 crore 1. All the Best, Fun Begins as a 2009 Indian Hindi language comedy film directed by Rohit Shetty and produced by Ajay Devgan. It stars Ajay Devgan, Sanjay Dutt, Fardeen Khan, Bipasha Basu, Johnny Lever, Sanjay Mishra and Mugdha Godse. 2, 3, 4. Upon release, it was a critical and commercial success. The plot is based on Marathi comedy play Patti Segal Uchapati, which itself is based on the English comedy play Right Bed Wrong Husband. The English play has been an inspiration for Tamil films Veetukku Vidu and Vishwanathan Ramamurthy as well as Kannada films Galet Samsara and Houseful. 5. The film was subsequently remade with slight changes in the story in Malayalam in 2010 as Best of Luck, which went on to be remade in Kannada in 2015 as Oendi Chanskodi. Plot. Veer Kapoor, Fardeen Khan, is a struggling artist who hopes to make it big someday with his rock group but at present is tottering financially. His only source of income is a monthly pocket money of 100 rupees, 000 from his wealthy elder step-brother Dharam Kapoor, Sanjay Dutt, for which Veer has told a lie about him being married to Vidya, Mugdha Godse, his girlfriend. His best friend is Prem Chopra, Ajay Devgan, who is married to Janvi Chopra, Bipasha Basu. Janvi runs a broken-down gymnasium owned by Prem's family and Prem spends his time mechanically modifying cars. Veer and Prem need 500,000 rupees to register Prem's car for an illegal race. If they win, they will get ours. 5 million. They borrow the money from a local mute loan shark Tobu, Johnny Lever, after showing him a car designed by Prem which, Prem assures him, cannot lose. Impressed by this vehicle, Tobu, in addition to lending Prem and Veer 500,000, invest 500,000 of his own on Prem. Prem loses the race and ends up owing a sum of 1 rupee, 000 to Tobu which should be paid within a week. Prem decides to rent out Veer's bungalow to a local slum dweller RGV, E. Euro, Raghuvandas Govardhandas Vikavale, Sanjay Mishra, who has won a lottery, and collects an advance of 250,000 rupees. However, everything gets into a muddle when Dharam is stranded in the Goa airport on his way to Lesotho and insists on catching up with his younger brother. Things get worse when their new tenant arrives and is beaten by Dharam. In order to save the situation, Prem and Veer both lie that Raghu is mad and vice versa. Vidya had a fight with Veer and is temporarily not talking to him. After Veer brings Dharam home from the airport, Dharam sees Janvi and takes her for Vidya, and later when he sees Vidya, Prem and Veer tell him she is Janvi, Prem's girlfriend. Janvi pretends to be Vidya, Veer's wife, and Vidya pretends to be Janvi. Both the young men aren't happy as Veer's brother's flight to Lesotho got delayed by a few days. Dharam decides to stay with his brother until further notice. Prem sees Dharam's watch, a Rolex, and decides to finish their debt to Tobu by giving him the Rolex. Dharam occasionally flirts with Janvi, Vidya, which irks Prem. In a similar way, Prem pays off the debt now by giving Tobu the royal gift of the king that turns out to be pickle for the princess. Immediately after Prem comes back home, A frantic Janvi becomes unconscious and is rushed to the hospital by Prem. This is seen by Dharam and he follows them to the hospital and slaps Prem for taking Janvi. The doctor informs Prem that Janvi is pregnant. Veer feels extremely guilty now because his brother thinks that Vidya and him are having a baby. Veer decides that he will tell Dharam the truth, but before that Dharam reveals that his flight to Lesotho has been booked. Before Dharam leaves, Tobu and his men barge in the house and Dharam finds out the truth. The house is soon surrounded by thugs from Lesotho, who turn out to be the king's men. It is later revealed that Dharam and the princess had an affair and that the princess is pregnant. The king's men want Dharam and the princess to get married. They accept and it's a happy ending. Cast: Sanjay Dutt as Dharam Kapoor, Ajay Devgan as Prem Chopra, Fardeen Khan as Veer Kapoor, Bipasha Basu in a double role as Janvi Chopra, fake Vidya, Kutoto, princess of Lesotho, Mugdha Godse as Vidya, fake Janvi, Ashwani Kalsekar as Mary, a Malayali maid, Sanjay Mishra as Raghunandan Das Govardhanda Vikavale aka RGV, Johnny Lever as Tobu, Vijay Patkar as Goli, Mukesh Tiwari as Chautala, Dharam's secretary, Asrani is Vidya's father, Atul Parchure is Dhundu, Shraddha Musale is Betty, keyboard player on Veer's band, Puneet Vashishth is Chris. Awards: Year Nominee, Work Award Result. 2010 Sanjay Dutt IIFA Award for Best Performance in a Comic Role won. Ajay Devgan Stardust Award for Best Actor in a Comedy or Romance won. Ajay Devgan Apsara Award Best Actor in a Comic Role won. Release and Reception: The movie was released in Diwali just like Golmaal series. The film received mostly positive reviews from critics. Citation needed. Box office: The film had opened to an average start as it released with two other Diwali releases that year but had later picked up due to positive word of mouth. It was rated as average in India and is the 8th highest grossing Bollywood film of 2009. 6. Soundtrack: All the Best, Fun Begins. Soundtrack album by Pritam. Released the 11th of September 2009. Genre: Bollywood film soundtrack. Label: T Series. Producer: Dhilan Mehta. Pritam. Chronology: Dil Bole Hadipa. 2009, All the Best, Fun Begins. 2009, Ajab Prem Ki Ghazab Kahani. 2009, released by T Series. The soundtrack was composed by Pritam and the lyrics were penned by Kumar. Track listing: No. Title: Performers. Length: 1. All the Best, Soham Chakrabarty, Rana Majumdar, Antara Mitra 451. 2. Dil Kare, Suraj Jagan, Rupam Islam 504. 3. Hameen Jitni Mataba, KK, Yashita Yashpal. 4. Kyon, Clinton Sarejo. 5. You Are My Love, Neeraj Sridhar, Kunal Ganjawala, Alisha Chinoy, Rajesh, Antara Mali 304. 6. Dil Kare, Remix, Suraj Jagan, Rupam Islam 456. 7. Hameen Jitni Mataba, Remix, KK, Yashita Yashpal 429. References: EVERAGE All the Best, Fun Begins, Box Office India. Retrieved the 15th of September 2017. Trailer preview and synopsis of All the Best, A Euro, Fun Begins movie. Salts, Rachel, the 18th of October 2009. Where Comedy and Complexity Meet. The New York Times. All the Best Review 3.5, 5, All the Best Movie Review, All the Best 2009 Public Review, Film Review. Bollywood Hangama. Sinha, Ashish, the 17th of October 2009. Bollywood Lights Up with Diwali. Business Standard. Archived from the original on the 20th of October 2009. Retrieved the 17th of October 2009. Box Office 2009. Box Office India. Archived from the original on the 25th of September 2010. Retrieved the 13th of October 2010. External links: All the Best, Fun Begins at IMDb. VTE. Ajay Devgan. VTE. Films directed by Rohit Shetty. Authority Control Edit This at Wikidata. Music Brains Release Group. Categories: 2009 Films Ajay Devgan, 2000s Hindi Language Films, Indian Action Comedy Films. Films directed by Rohit Shetty. Films featuring songs by Pritam. 2009 Action Comedy Films. Indian Films based on plays. Films scored by Sanjoy Chaudhary. Hindi Films remade in other languages. Films distributed by Yash Raj Films. 2009 Comedy Films. Hindi Language Comedy Films. This page was last edited on the 7th of May 2023, at 3:12 UTC. Text is available under the Creative Commons Attribution Share-alike License 3.0. Additional terms may apply. By using this site, you agree to the terms of use and privacy policy. Wikipedia registered as a registered trademark of the Wikimedia Foundation, Inc., a non-profit organization. Privacy policy about Wikipedia disclaimers. Contact Wikipedia mobile view developer status text cookie statement. Wikimedia Foundation powered by MediaWiki. Main menu. Wikipedia te free encyclopedia. Search Wikipedia. Create account. Login. Personal tools. Contents hide. Top. Plot. Cast. Awards. Release and reception. Toggle release and reception subsection. Box office. Soundtrack. Toggle soundtrack subsection. Track listing. References. External links. All the best. Fun begins. Article. Talk. Read. Edit. View history. Tools. From Wikipedia, the free encyclopedia. All the best. Fun begins. Althebest.jpg. Theatrical release poster. Directed by Rohit Shetty. Written by screenplay. Robin Bhatt. Eunice Sajawal. Dialogues. Fahad Sajid. Bunty Rathore. Based on Patti Sehgal Uchapati by Suresh J. Raman. Right Bed Wrong Husband by Neil E. Shafna. Produced by Ajay Devgan. Starring Ajay Devgan, Sanjay Dutt, Fardeen Khan, Bipasha Basu, Mugdha Godse. Cinematography Dudley. Edited by Stephen H. Bernard. Music by Songs, Pritham. Background score, Sanjoy Chaudhary. Production Company, Ajay Devgan Films. Distributed by Yash Raj Films. NH Studios. Release date, the 16th of October 2009. Running time 144 minutes. Country India. Language Hindi. Budget A, 41 crore 1. Box office A, 61 crore 1. All the best. Fun Begins as a 2009 Indian Hindi language comedy film directed by Rohit Shetty and produced by Ajay Devgan. It stars Ajay Devgan, Sanjay Dutt, Fardeen Khan, Bipasha Basu, Johnny Lever, Sanjay Mishra and Mugdha Godse. 2, 3, 4. Upon release, it was a critical and commercial success. The plot is based on Marathi comedy play Patti Sehgal Uchapati, which itself is based on the English comedy play Right Bed Wrong Husband. The English play has been an inspiration for Tamil films Veetukku Vidu and Vishwanathan Ramamurthy, as well as Kannada films Dilate Samsara and Houseful. 5. The film was subsequently remade with slight changes in the story in Malayalam in 2010 as Best of Luck, which went on to be remade in Kannada in 2015 as Oendi Chanskodi. Plot. Veer Kapoor, Fardeen Khan, is a struggling artist who hopes to make it big someday with his rock group, but at present is tottering financially. His only source of income is a monthly pocket money of 100 rupees, 000 from his wealthy elder step-brother Dharam Kapoor, Sanjay Dutt, for which Veer has told a lie about him being married to Vidya, Mugdha Godse, his girlfriend. His best friend is Prem Chopra, Ajay Devgan, who is married to Janvi Chopra, Bipasha Basu. Janvi runs a broken-down gymnasium owned by Prem's family and Prem spends his time mechanically modifying cars. Veer and Prem need 500,000 rupees to register Prem's car for an illegal race. If they win, they will get Rs. 5 million. They borrow the money from a local mute loan shark Tobu, Johnny Lever, after showing him a car designed by Prem which, Prem assures him, cannot lose. Impressed by this vehicle, Tobu, in addition to lending Prem and Veer 500,000, invest 500,000 of his own on Prem. Prem loses the race and ends up owing a sum of 1 rupee, 000 to Tobu, which should be paid within a week. Prem decides to rent out Veer's bungalow to a local slum dweller RGV, E. Euro, Raghuvan Das Govardhan Das Vikavale, Sanjay Mishra, who has won a lottery, and collects an advance of 250,000 rupees. However, everything gets into a muddle when Dharam is stranded in the Goa airport on his way to Lesotho and insists on catching up with his younger brother. Things get worse when their new tenant arrives and is beaten by Dharam. In order to save the situation, Prem and Veer both lie that Raghu is mad and vice versa. Vidya had a fight with Veer and is temporarily not talking to him. After Veer brings Dharam home from the airport, Dharam sees Janvi and takes her for Vidya, and later when he sees Vidya, Prem and Veer tell him she is Janvi, Prem's girlfriend. Janvi pretends to be Vidya, Veer's wife, and Vidya pretends to be Janvi. Both the young men aren't happy as Veer's brother's flight to Lesotho got delayed by a few days. Dharam decides to stay with his brother until further notice. Prem sees Dharam's watch, a Rolex, and decides to finish their debt to Tobu by giving him the Rolex. Dharam occasionally flirts with Janvi, Vidya, which irks Prem. In a similar way, Prem pays off the debt now by giving Tobu the royal gift of the king that turns out to be pickle for the princess. Immediately after Prem comes back home, a frantic Janvi becomes unconscious and is rushed to the hospital by Prem. This is seen by Dharam and he follows them to the hospital and slaps Prem for taking Janvi. The doctor informs Prem that Janvi is pregnant. Veer feels extremely guilty now because his brother thinks that Vidya and him are having a baby. Veer decides that he will tell Dharam the truth, but before that Dharam reveals that his flight to Lesotho has been booked. Before Dharam leaves, Tobu and his men barge in the house and Dharam finds out the truth. The house is soon surrounded by thugs from Lesotho, who turn out to be the king's men. It is later revealed that Dharam and the princess had an affair and that the princess is pregnant. The king's men want Dharam and the princess to get married. They accept and it's a happy ending. Cast: Sanjay Dutt as Dharam Kapoor. Ajay Devgan as Prem Chopra. Fardeen Khan as Veer Kapoor. Bipasha Basu in a double role as Janvi Chopra, fake Vidya. Gutoto, princess of Lesotho. Mugdha Godse as Vidya, fake Janvi. Ashwani Kalsekar as Mary, a Malayali maid. Sanjay Mishra as Raghunandan Das Govardhanda Vikavale aka RGV. Johnny Lever as Tobu. Vijay Patkar as Goli. Mukesh Tiwari as Chautala, Dharam's secretary. Asrani is Vidya's father. Atul Parchure is Dhondu. Shraddha Musale is Betty, keyboard player on Veer's band. Puneet Vashisht is Chris. Awards: Year Nominee, Work Award Result. 2010 Sanjay Dutt IIFA Award for Best Performance in a Comic Role won. Ajay Devgan Stardust Award for Best Actor in a Comedy or Romance won. Ajay Devgan Apsara Award Best Actor in a Comic Role won. Release and Reception: The movie was released in Diwali just like Golmaal series. The film received mostly positive reviews from critics, citation needed. Box office: The film had opened to an average start as it released with two other Diwali releases that year but had later picked up due to positive word of mouth. It was rated as average in India and is the 8th highest grossing Bollywood film of 2009. 6. Soundtrack: All the Best, Fun Begins. Soundtrack album by Pritham. Released the 11th of September 2009. Genre: Bollywood film soundtrack. Label: T Series. Producer: Dhilan Mehta. Pritham. Chronology: Dil Bole Hadipa. 2009, All the Best, Fun Begins. 2009, Ajab Prem Ki Ghazab Kahani. 2009, released by T Series. The soundtrack was composed by Pritham and the lyrics were penned by Kumar. Track listing: No. Title: Performers. Length: 1. All the Best, Soham Chakrabarty, Rana Majumdar, Antara Mitra 451. 2. Dil Kare, Suraj Jagan, Rupam Islam 504. 3. Hameen Jitni Mataba, KK, Yashita Yashpal. 4. Kyon, Clinton Sarejo. 5. You Are My Love, Neeraj Sridhar, Kunal Ganjawala, Alisha Chinoy, Rajesh, Antara Mali 304. 6. Dil Kare, Remix, Suraj Jagan, Rupam Islam 456. 7. Hameen Jitni Mataba, Remix, KK, Yashita Yashpal 429. References: EVERAGE All the Best, Fun Begins, Box Office India. Retrieved the 15th of September 2017. Trailer preview and synopsis of All the Best, A Euro, Fun Begins movie. Salts, Rachel, the 18th of October 2009. Where Comedy and Complexity Meet. The New York Times. All the Best Review 3.5, 5, All the Best Movie Review, All the Best 2009 Public Review, Film Review. Bollywood Hangama. Sinha, Ashish, the 17th of October 2009. Bollywood Lights Up with Diwali. Business Standard. Archived from the original on the 20th of October 2009. Retrieved the 17th of October 2009. Box Office 2009. Box Office India. Archived from the original on the 25th of September 2010. Retrieved the 13th of October 2010. External links: All the Best, Fun Begins at IMDb. VTE. Ajay Devgan. VTE. Films directed by Rohit Shetty. Authority Control Edit This at Wikidata. Music Brains Release Group. Categories: 2009 films Ajay Devgan 2000s Hindi language films Indian action comedy films films directed by Rohit Shetty films featuring songs by Pritham 2009 action comedy films Indian films based on plays films scored by Sanjoy Chaudhary Hindi films remade in other languages films distributed by Yash Raj films 2009 comedy films Hindi language comedy films. This page was last edited on the 7th of May 2023 at 3:12 UTC. Text is available under the Creative Commons Attribution Sharealike License 3.0, additional terms may apply. By using this site, you agree to the terms of use and privacy policy. Wikipedia registered as a registered trademark of the Wikimedia Foundation, Inc., a non-profit organization. Privacy policy about Wikipedia disclaimers contact Wikipedia mobile view developer status text cookie statement Wikimedia Foundation powered by MediaWiki. Main menu. Wikipedia te free encyclopedia. Search Wikipedia. Create account. Login. Personal tools. Contents hide. Top. Plot. Cast. Awards. Release and reception. Toggle release and reception subsection. Box office. Soundtrack. Toggle soundtrack subsection. Track listing. References. External links. All the best. Fun begins. Article. Talk. Read. Edit. View history. Tools. From Wikipedia, the free encyclopedia. All the best, fun begins. Allthebest.jpg. Theatrical release poster. Directed by Rohit Shetty. Written by screenplay. Robin Bhatt. Eunice Sajawal. Dialogues. Fahad Sajid. Bunty Rathore. Based on Patty Segal Uchapati by Suresh J. Raman. Right Bed Wrong Husband by Neil E. Shafna. Produced by Ajay Devgan. Starring Ajay Devgan. Sanjay Dutt. Fardeen Khan, Bipasha Basu, Mugdha Godse, Cinematography Dudley, edited by Stephen H. Bernard, music by Songs, Pritham, background score, Sanjoy Chaudhary, production, company, Ajay Devgan Films, distributed by Yash Raj Films, NH Studios, release date, the 16th of October 2009, running time 144 minutes, country India, language Hindi, budget A. 41 crore 1. Box office A. 61 crore 1. All the best. Fun begins as a 2009 Indian Hindi language comedy film directed by Rohit Shetty and produced by Ajay Devgan. It stars Ajay Devgan, Sanjay Dutt, Fardeen Khan, Bipasha Basu, Johnny Lever, Sanjay Mishra and Mugdha Godse. 2, 3, 4. Upon release, it was a critical and commercial success. The plot is based on Marathi comedy play Patty Segal Uchapati which itself is based on the English comedy play Right Bed Wrong Husband. The English play has been an inspiration for Tamil films Veetukku Vidu and Vishwanathan Ramamurthy as well as Kannada films Galate Samsara and Houseful. 5. The film was subsequently remade with slight changes in the story in Malayalam in 2010 as Best of Luck which went on to be remade in Kannada in 2015 as Oendi Chanskodi. Plot. Veer Kapoor, Fardeen Khan, is a struggling artist who hopes to make it big someday with his rock group but at present is tottering financially. His only source of income is a monthly pocket money of 100 rupees, 000 from his wealthy elder step-brother Dharam Kapoor, Sanjay Dutt, for which Veer has told a lie about him being married to Vidya, Mugdha Godse, his girlfriend. His best friend is Prem Chopra, Ajay Devgan, who is married to Janvi Chopra, Bipasha Basu. Janvi runs a broken-down gymnasium owned by Prem's family and Prem spends his time mechanically modifying cars. Veer and Prem need 500,000 rupees to register Prem's car for an illegal race, if they win they will get ours. 5 million. They borrow the money from a local mute loan shark Tobu, Johnny Lever, after showing him a car designed by Prem which, Prem assures him, cannot lose. Impressed by this vehicle, Tobu in addition to lending Prem and Veer 500,000, invest 500,000 of his own on Prem. Prem loses the race and ends up owing a sum of 1 rupee, 000 to Tobu which should be paid within a week. Prem decides to rent out Veer's bungalow to a local slum dweller RGV, a euro, Raghuvandas Govardhandas Vikavale, Sanjay Mishra, who has won a lottery, and collects an advance of 250,000 rupees. However, everything gets into a muddle when Dharam is stranded in the Goa airport on his way to Lesotho and insists on catching up with his younger brother. Things get worse when their new tenant arrives and is beaten by Dharam. In order to save the situation, Prem and Veer both lie that Raghu is mad and vice versa. Vidya had a fight with Veer and is temporarily not talking to him. After Veer brings Dharam home from the airport, Dharam sees Janvi and takes her for Vidya, and later when he sees Vidya, Prem and Veer tell him she is Janvi, Prem's girlfriend. Janvi pretends to be Vidya, Veer's wife, and Vidya pretends to be Janvi. Both the young men aren't happy as Veer's brother's flight to Lesotho got delayed by a few days. Dharam decides to stay with his brother until further notice. Prem sees Dharam's watch, a Rolex, and decides to finish their debt to Tobu by giving him the Rolex. Dharam occasionally flirts with Janvi, Vidya, which irks Prem. In a similar way, Prem pays off the debt now by giving Tobu the royal gift of the king that turns out to be pickle for the princess. Immediately after Prem comes back home, a frantic Janvi becomes unconscious and is rushed to the hospital by Prem. This is seen by Dharam and he follows them to the hospital and slaps Prem for taking Janvi. The doctor informs Prem that Janvi is pregnant. Veer feels extremely guilty now because his brother thinks that Vidya and him are having a baby. Veer decides that he will tell Dharam the truth, but before that Dharam reveals that his flight to Lesotho has been booked. Before Dharam leaves, Tobu and his men barge in the house and Dharam finds out the truth. The house is soon surrounded by thugs from Lesotho, who turn out to be the king's men. It is later revealed that Dharam and the princess had an affair and that the princess is pregnant. The king's men want Dharam and the princess to get married. They accept and it's a happy ending. Cast: Sanjay Dutt as Dharam Kapoor, Ajay Devgan as Prem Chopra, Fardeen Khan as Veer Kapoor, Bipasha Basu in a double role as Janvi Chopra, fake Vidya, Kutoto, princess of Lesotho, Mugdha Godse as Vidya, fake Janvi, Ashwani Kalsekar as Mary, a Malayali maid, Sanjay Mishra as Raghunandan Das Govardhan Da Vikavale aka RGV, Johnny Lever as Tobu, Vijay Patkar as Goli, Mukesh Tiwari as Chautala, Dharam's secretary, Asrani is Vidya's father, Atul Parchure is Dhondu, Shraddha Musale is Betty, keyboard player on Veer's band, Puneet Vashishth is Chris. Awards: Year Nominee, Work Award Result. 2010 Sanjay Dutt IIFA Award for Best Performance in a Comic Role won. Ajay Devgan Stardust Award for Best Actor in a Comedy or Romance won. Ajay Devgan Apsara Award Best Actor in a Comic Role won. Release and Reception: The movie was released in Diwali just like Golmaal series. The film received mostly positive reviews from critics, citation needed. Box office: The film had opened to an average start as it released with two other Diwali releases that year but had later picked up due to positive word of mouth. It was rated as average in India and is the 8th highest grossing Bollywood film of 2009. 6. Soundtrack: All the Best, Fun Begins. Soundtrack album by Pritham. Released the 11th of September 2009. Genre: Bollywood film soundtrack. Label: T Series. Producer: Dhilan Mehta. Pritham. Chronology: Dil Bole Hadipa, 2009, All the Best, Fun Begins. 2009, Ajab Prem Ki Ghazab Kahani. 2009, released by T Series. The soundtrack was composed by Pritham and the lyrics were penned by Kumar. Track listing: No. Title: Performers. Length: 1. All the Best, Soham Chakrabarty, Rana Majumdar, Antara Mitra 451. 2. Dil Kare, Suraj Jagan, Rupam Islam 504. 3. Hameen Jitni Mataba, KK, Yashita Yashpal. 4. Kyon, Clinton Sarejo. 5. You Are My Love, Neeraj Sridhar, Kunal Ganjawala, Alisha Chinoy, Rajesh, Antara Mali 304. 6. Dil Kare, Remix, Suraj Jagan, Rupam Islam 456. 7. Hameen Jitni Mataba, Remix, KK, Yashita Yashpal 429. References: EVERAGE All the Best, Fun Begins, Box Office India. Retrieved the 15th of September 2017. Trailer preview and synopsis of All the Best, A Euro, Fun Begins movie. Salts, Rachel, the 18th of October 2009. Where Comedy and Complexity Meet. The New York Times. All the Best Review 3.5, 5, All the Best Movie Review,